Giant. So for the video, I got smacked around by a hallucinogen. How big is the ball?
THC can certainly be.
It's not a hallucinogen.
How huge is the ball? The spiked metal? Is it metal? Metallic ball?
Iron, yeah.
Does anyone have rusting glass?
For me, knowledge. 26 hit points of damage. Dungeoneering.
Everybody roll knowledge dungeoneering.
I don't have it.
Don't have it. Arcania.
I do.
Okay, it is not knowledge Arcania.
Arcania?
It's not Arcania.
It's Arcana. I have knowledge nature and knowledge.
Okay, seriously, the tournament lookup for McDonald's is awesome.
Can I try something?
You cannot take 10 on knowledge.
All right, I have knowledge dungeon.
Can I roll again?
No, not recheck. Really good.
Can I use a spell that allows me to recheck?
Makes me want to go out and, I don't know.
Do you have that spell memorized?
Yes.
And what spell is that?
I can tell you, actually.
Really, let's know.
Resurgence. Page 174 of the spell.
Isn't that amazing?
Yeah. You must know.
It's a little too many.
All right, well, the mage figures out that it would be a very bad idea to use any heat to damage the mold because it would cause it to actually grow in size. It would take cold to destroy it.
Okay, so guys, I gotta tell you, anyone got anything cold on them? You're a wizard.
Why don't you have Ray Frost?
Hold on a second. You're telling me you still don't have any non-fire spells?
No! I looked at them, and there were none that were, like, cold spells.
Neax Cold Ray. Ray of Frost.
Ray of Frost is like a
Orb of Frost. Lesser Orb of Frost.
Greater Orb of Frost.
You can cast all of those that we've listed.
Ray of Frost.
Ice Lance. Or Frost Lance, whatever it is. Ice Knight. There's another one.
Ray of Frost is either a cantrip or a first level spell.
Mm-hmm.
Well, then, it does 1d4 of cold damage.
Well then, yeah. I will use Ray of Frost because it's cantrip. I was told that wizards know all cantrips, right?
But you have to memorize them before you have to do it.
Yes, I haven't memorized.
You do?
Unless you forget, you have to memorize.
Yes.
I mean, I can always try to provide some light of moon.
No, I don't. I don't have Ray of Frost memorized, so I'll have to memorize it next time.
Okay.
I'm checking my spells now. I might have Iceland.
Who is this?
That is our elf. There's our wizard.
Huh.
I do not have.
So, are we going up in a rope trick so we can sleep and sticking the hex blade in that hole? Or wait, no, we're taking him up with us, right? Because he doesn't smell that.
I
stinked
up the high heaven.
I can make myself not be able to smell.
I can make you not be able to smell, too. I have a knife.
You should make.
I would still be able to smell.
Profession surgeon and disabled all of your smells.
Or
alter. That's a great idea. You should try and do that. That wouldn't end badly in any way.
What?
Of course it wouldn't. Why would that end
badly? Alright, so if we're gonna rest in the rope trick with him in there, is that really what we're doing? Or are we sticking him in?
I am not allowing Craig in rope trick. I do not feel that we need to cast rope trick.
Okay, then go ahead, go through there.
All right, then.
Got him.
All right, I'm
ready to go to sleep.
You ready to go to sleep? All right, cast a rope trick.
Uh-huh. That's what I thought.
All right.
Is it nighttime?
Anybody need help?
But
yes.
We need to get our spells changed out for the day.
Does anybody need help?
No.
So we're going to stay up in the
rope
trip for 24 hours.
12
hours.
About, let's see, what did I say? It was about 1 in the afternoon.
Yeah.
So about 18 hours.
Yeah, yay.
And you're not welcome up there, so you're going to have to, like, lurk in the sarcophagus with the lid pulled over you.
At least you're immune to the rock drugs.
Are you injured? Do you require healing?
You can cast light wounds on me.
Okay,
or heavy wounds.
Go ahead. He actually has one of those.
Cast heavy wounds.
Heavy wounds isn't a spell.
Cast heavy wounds isn't a spell.
Go ahead. Do it.
Not cure wounds.
No balls.
Do what?
Not cure wounds. Cast. You're kind of.
There is no cast.
Cure wounds. Cure moderate wounds.
Inflict light or inflict heavy wounds. Moderate wounds.
Did somebody say cure moderate wounds?
I said inflict moderate
wounds. I can't hear you! Be louder!
Hey, man, I'll side with Harambe.
All I can say is you guys would be very happy to have him along.
You can cast.
Hey, you know what? I do need some healing, so cast.
I don't actually have any DA. You are aware that you can memorize inflict wound spells.
Yeah, I don't like know what they are. Or like, I don't know where to find them.
Domains.
Just imagine it's the opposite of pure light wounds.
Hey, Jarek, here's a DA.
Except that you have to explicitly memorize it ahead of time.
Hold on. Do you need an extra D8 for today?
Hold on. Yeah, you got,
keep taking pictures.
You got 10 health back. Is that enough?
No. Oh, yes, I am fully healed now.
Jared. Wait, you want some damage?
I want some damn band damage.
Okay, go ahead.
I mean, if you want, we can make it to where you're no longer affected by healing spells and take damage. I can't do that, but you'd also, you know, take critical hits and sneak attack and all of that.
Say that again.
I can make it to where you get healed by healing spells.
Oh, sweet.
Yes, but you'll lose all of your immunities.
All the other immunities?
Yes.
Temporary
make me not undead?
Yeah.
Technically, yes.
For the moment, while we're resting?
Yes, I could do it for six
rounds.
Then
I won't smell, I can stay in
for six rounds, yes. You can stay in there for 36 seconds.
And then you get kicked out. Oh, no, he's still undead, so he still smells like crap. But he...
Literally.
That'll work. I don't see a problem with that, as long as it's not permanent.
He doesn't
memorize. No. Yeah, that's right. I leveled up.
Nine.
So I don't have it memorized.
Nine?
Sweet. No.
Nine?
You don't
yeah.
have
it
good enough?
Yes. It helps.
That was a cure.
No.
Was it?
You haven't had inflict memorized.
He lied.
He's gonna rub his balls in your face.
Somebody.
It's probably all over again.
Put his numbers all over you.
Jared, do you need to borrow some D8s? That way Mitchell can have his. I have spare D8s.
He doesn't need his, does he?
Rope trick. I'm asleep.
So you're gonna memorize cast inflict light wounds or inflict
I'll memorize wounds. Cast inflict light wounds for you.
There you go.
You can't. Can slot. You hit spells? You can't do spells.
You have something like a spell.
I mean.
Well, I was just talking about your shadow thing, darkness.
I don't have
that. I thought you had darkness. Dead against that.
Can we fast forward 18 hours from now or whatever?
Hey, can you help me find a spell?
What spell? What's the restoration?
It's
in the player's handbook.
It's yeah, it is. Mm-hmm. I mean, even I have it.
I don't know that for sure that they have spells in there that are already in the spell book. Player's handbook.
I found all my spells in the spell compendium.
I was like, so it says, do not leaf. Do not add leaf to table. Do not use extension cord or unplug. It does not say don't lean back in chairs.
I said do not lean back in chairs.
Hey! Don't you do that.
What? It is on page 272 of the player's handbook. It's probably not in the spell companion.
It spells any magical effects reducing one of the subject's ability scores, such as Ray of Enfeeblement, or cures 1d4 points of temporary ability damage, one of the subject's ability scores, such as Poison or Shadow's Touch. It also eliminates any fatigue suffered by the character, and improves an exhausting condition to fatigue, and does not restore permanent ability drain. Okay, you said 272.
Not add to the table.
240-72.
2d40d72.
Correct?
Yep.
Okay, we turn the fan down. Are you talking about restore lesser or what? Are you talking about
restoration lesser?
Because I have it and did not know why.
It's a very powerful spell for restoring stat damage.
Would you like to get through this cold hallway and get some restoration?
That it doesn't do that.
Jarek, what was that?
You can do what level is it?
Everybody, let Craig climb up the rope.
He can inflict critical wounds.
I'll pull up the rope without you guys, even including the wizard.
He does not have it memorized.
Okay,
wizard,
climb up.
Okay, Druid, you climbing up?
Yes.
Well, because
next blade, you climbing up?
No, Hexblade is not up.
Dire Wolf is climbing up.
On bet. Put him in the sarcophagus with Craig.
Sure, you want to do that one?
How are you going to have him climb up?
He can't
fit. Nor will the wolf willingly go into the sarcophagus, even if it could fit, with the ghoul, the ghast.
Ooh, he outed you as a ghast. Look at that, the DM told on you.
Everybody knows.
I didn't know.
The wolf's sense of smell is 100 times more pronounced out of a person.
And plus, this is the guy that killed him.
And by killing him, made him greater.
Wait, so you know this and you're okay with this? In character, by the way.
I was saying that out of character.
You didn't do this? You know that he killed your wolf and you're okay with it? How'd you figure that out?
I haven't done that yet, David.
My name's not David. My name's Alistair.
What happened yet?
What do you mean? I mean, you just mentioned it. How could it not have happened yet?
Well, the wolf would know who killed him. When he came back to life, he said, you don't know that. He would tell him.
Yeah, because I haven't spoke with animals yet. And I don't apparently speak wolf naturally, even being raised by a pack of wolves.
So I need to check 36 times for wandering monsters.
Mm. And they won't see anybody but the X-Play. Right?
Yep.
Yeah.
But you're in a sarcophagus, so there's a good...
Yeah, I'm
so unless they have sense...
I can pretend to be dead, because
I
can't breathe.
I will totally put my nuts in your mouth.
Stab a dead sarcophagus.
Or they could simply be waiting when you come out. So let's see.
So how does it feel when somebody rubs stuff on your face? Huh? How does it feel?
36 times.
Yeah, but wouldn't it be wise enough to walk away? You don't see anybody?
It feels like I'm trying to appease you for...
Wait, wise enough to walk away when you don't see anything? Like, there's nothing here.
Oh.
Jack, are you having
smart?
Fun with David's nuts in your hand?
All the nuts. I was not expecting this much.
That's what she said. I win again.
Okay. So
you need some D10s.
I want D10 as well.
It's a D20.
Oh, do you need some D20s?
You said
no,
two.
I'm going to roll separately.
I hate that beeping sound.
I love you.
I don't like it. Got fudge in the middle.
That's what she said.
Yeah.
Why? You don't win. You lose.
My white stuff has fudge in the middle.
You also lose. You lost like twice as much.
What you probably should have said is the fudge thing has white stuff in the middle. That probably would have been.
Oh no, I think you
my chocolate. My black sweetness has white around it.
Or, you know, your pointy object has white stuff in it.
Little inferno.
My probe. My cone-shaped probe.
For as much as our characters have this tension between them, we get along perfectly fine.
Hey, Druid, make sure you memorize Speak with Animals tomorrow.
Yeah.
Is that one that
I
have here?
Anything that does ice damage. Or, sorry, cold damage.
Our Hexblade wants me to memorize inflict wounds.
Oh, Hexblade, get out of the room. We're talking. You're not here.
Hmm?
We're talking. You're not here.
So get out.
You're not here.
I hear you.
This just doesn't seem very realistic, honestly. Just when you guys pop your heads out of the rope trick, just going by about a third of them so far, you'd be looking at about 15 ghouls. 9 ghasts, 14 dire rats, 2 were rats.
But here's
2
the thing.
Blank skeletons.
We'll kill them from up here.
Yeah,
XP!
Wait, how are they gonna make it past a rolling spike?
They came in through this way.
I am about to get so much XP. Yeah. I'm dead main like crossbows. Yeah, also.
So climb right up the rope.
I'm not going to let the rope down.
Does the ball have a...
If you don't let the rope down, the hole doesn't open.
Okay, then I'll only let a little bit down.
What triggers the ball?
Like
somebody stepping in the area?
Constantly rolling back and forth.
I'll just let the tip of the rope.
Is there a time period where
just
it's not rolling?
Just the tip.
Nope.
Just the tip.
That's where the reflex is.
Well, you know, what we could do is... Well, no.
What you could do is I'd run across to the other side of the, you know, the ball hallway and let all of them run after me.
Hmm?
Yeah, just find a way to aggro.
I would do that, but I don't feel like it.
You'd also have to find a way to aggro all of them.
Bro, have you met me? How many things do you think meet me and don't want to kill me?
Like five. Wait, hold on, let me count and make sure. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
You're
yeah,
really
five.
You don't want to kill him?
Yeah, I don't really want to kill him.
You've
it's been very useful.
You've literally tried to stab me in this game.
Yeah, hex.
I'm talking about in the game.
I
stabbed you in real life. Difference.
What?
Alright, well.
I don't think inflict wounds is necessary either.
You guys are terribly, terribly bored, but after 18 hours, you emerge. Now, how are you casting this for 18 hours, by the way?
12 hours first and then
oh,
6
it's
hours.
Spell.
Yes, that doubles it. It's 1 hour per level.
Are you ninth level?
No.
I'm not.
Are you seventh level?
I'm 19th level.
What spells are we learning? Like the frost thing to kill out the mold and stuff? And
yes, I'm also learning.
They're just like no settings and.
So, does the mold kill itself from the mold?
Now that's some dual damage.
So we jump down. I see my buddies. Hey, guys!
We go back
down. If you can only
you're
do
my
it for 12 hours, then that's going to be some random encounters in the world. Because 12 hours only put it to 1 in the morning, which means you have a good 5 hours to go, which is 10... rolls I'll be making on random encounter table.
Instead of 20.
1836.
Yeah. Let's do that.
Okay. I'm cool with that.
Hey, it's XP. David, it's your call. You're party leader.
Do we have another option?
Well, he could cast it. Don't you have it memorized twice?
Yeah, the other option is keep getting pinballed by a big spiked iron ball.
Yes, I have it memorized twice.
So why...
Well, then, hold on. Then he could just cast it again once it wears off. And then...
Yeah, so there are these random encounters here, right? Why are they coming here?
The ghouls can smell you guys.
How can I smell us from another dimension?
Good question. They don't smell where you are. They smell the trail you led walking into this room.
I think the mold smells a lot worse than we do.
I do. I smell.
Yeah, he smells a lot worse.
I should block all their smells.
He should.
He goes, oh, we smell a friend.
That's the truth. Yeah.
They might smell me.
We would come down and they'd be sitting there talking to him.
Hey, buddy.
He'd be like the leader of all the ghouls by the time we got down there.
And these, you know,
he has leadership.
I have a god that says, if anybody ascends from the heavens, they are gods too. Oh, look! Let's worship them.
That's a great idea. I love being worshipped. Yeah, Eugene's dead.
Alright, so you're going to cast it twice then? Alright, well, after 12 hours, you emerge. Then you cast it again and climb right back up again.
What? Does anybody have legendary to know what we can do about this ball?
The ball isn't really the problem, it's more of the cold damage.
Okay. Is it considered a trap?
Mm hmm.
Can I disable it?
You haven't tried.
I can't disable it.
Okay, how are you gonna do that?
I don't know.
Barricade it.
How heavy does this ball look? Or do we know how heavy it is?
Wait,
fortunately, I don't have to know.
It is a
you said it's
3 foot diameter iron ball.
Wait, you said 3 foot
in diameter?
Iron.
Yeah.
Huh.
So 6 feet, three
no,
feet this way, 3 feet.
That would be radius.
Okay.
So probably a couple hundred pounds.
At least, no. Yeah.
Is the ball magical?
How are you going to find out?
Well, I just got smacked by
magic.
It. Did I
can
know?
You test detect- Wait, no, hold on. I have detect magic.
I,
have.
It, but I don't want to use the spell.
I don't ever really use my cantrips, so I won't mind it.
Dave.
Mm-hmm.
What would be the strength necessary in order to if say somebody had a chain wrapped around it and they wanted to hold it back? Actually, what is it held up by?
A spike chain.
No, just a regular chain or a rope.
With spikes on.
If the spikes didn't tear the rope up.
This is what I know. The corridor beyond the archway is filled with smashed bits of armor, bones, etc. A huge ball, I don't know why they say 3 foot in diameter, but a huge ball rolls back and forth sporadically along this corridor. It is 3 feet in diameter and covered with sharp spikes. The corridor leaves enough room between the wall and the spiked ball for the very brave to attempt to pass. This attempt requires a reflex save to avoid being contacted by the spiked ball.
Can I disable the ball now?
That's all I know, basically.
Can I disable the ball?
Would you like to try to do that?
Yes.
Okay, go ahead.
Critically?
No, you cannot.
If I critically fail, will the ball blow up?
How would you know that ahead of time?
If you have knowledge. With my roguish knowledge.
Right.
Wait, 21. I only rolled a 3.
Okay. You failed by more than 5.
Dang it. Oh no, I'm going to take some damage.
8 points of damage. Let's see. Give me a reflex save. Oh wait, fortitude save. Sorry.
Woohoo! How much damage is that right now?
8.
That one's lethal, right?
Oh, it's very lethal. I have 69 health.
9 damage.
Fortitude save.
Yeah. If you don't get more than 10, I'm not going to use you for the rest of the night. Oh, oh wow. You're on my back. 16.
Okay, you are knocked down.
Oh, man.
And you take...
Now Harambe pulls me backwards.
8. Resurgence. Write it down.
Ah, resurgence. Okay, that'll be a 27.
What's resurgence?
Didn't you already cast your resurgence?
Didn't we just rest?
Yep. Maybe. He didn't say he was waiting for everybody to memorize their spells, but that's fine. Use your resurgence.
I don't have to memorize my spells.
Yes, you do.
I have to pray for my spells.
You have to memorize your spells.
And pray for them.
I have to pray for them and then
show me
them?
What you have memorized.
If you would like to see.
They have to be pre-selected. You have to memorize yours. He has to memorize his.
You sure he has to memorize his?
Yes.
You sure druids have to do that?
Yes.
Oh, yeah, no. They're like sorcerers.
No, they're like wizards. They
no,
memorize.
They're like sorcerers.
No.
They memorize their spells.
And they know all the druid spells.
Yes, but he still has to
exactly.
memorize
like
them. No.
I can't change what I have.
Why don't
day.
You get this?
Well, that's what sorcerers do.
Sorcerer has a very small pool of spells, and they can cast as many of those as until they run out of spells.
Okay.
Clerics
great.
Now. Have access. Shut up. Clerics have access to all their spells, but they have to memorize them.
I come out of my surfing office, and I tie a rope on the end of my horseshoe, and I go to loop one of the spine checks with my horseshoe.
Okay.
So disabling the ball.
So that would be a disable device. Check. Give me a disable device check.
I mean, I can't just...
That,
can't
can you
just
take my disable device check? I think I passed.
What
was
mean?
It?
38!
That's high enough. All right, the rogue elbows you to the side.
Hand me that sniper rifle, kid. I'm MLG.
He finds there's a tiny, tiny little keyhole up on the wall.
Yay.
He pokes his tiny, Wait. Tiny little key in there.
That's
up.
What
he
she said.
A twist.
She didn't feel anything.
And he manages to disable the spiked iron ball.
Yay.
Look at that kill feed right there. Triple kill. Okay. I disabled the ball.
Okay. Now what?
That's what she said.
I got your back.
I disabled the ball.
Oh, by the way, you might chance do a cure light wounds on me?
Oh, yeah. I was.
Took a little bit of damage.
Does anybody learn inflict light wounds?
I can't learn
combat.
It.
can't learn it?
I can't learn it at all.
Oh, I don't have rolls.
Yeah,
why not?
Because why would a druid have a spell for healing undead? They absolutely hate undead.
And he hates you.
But the fact that I am on the team and I'm helping.
No, they literally
can't
don't
get
have
them.
I literally cannot learn it.
Clerics can only get them because evil clerics get to summon undead.
Luckily,
technically, there is no way that a good aligned cleric would ever get inflict light wounds. Unless they were used. Now, they probably still wouldn't use it against other people. Because it is so, so evil to have.
You have to emanate evil energy. Or you have to give. You inflict damage by using evil energy. Negative energy.
Negative
not necessarily
energy.
Evil.
It's basically the energy of pure evil. In the same way that
energy
that is
the opposite of
positive
life energy.
Yes, the opposite of life itself.
It's not necessarily evil. I am inflicting death upon somebody.
Yes.
Can they inflict death on me and I get
energy.
XP?
That's what it is.
Not XP.
And I mean, HP? I get hit points?
It's XP. Hey, can you cure a lot of wounds
HP.
On me and give me some XP? Particularly about 66 of it?
If they inflict death on me, does that give me HP?
No.
Yes, it's called inflict life wounds.
Well, y'all know that I'm undead, so y'all would want me to stay healthy.
You are? Oh, hold on real quick. I'm a druid. I'm going to kill you real quick. You're a perversion of nature.
Let's do this. I mean, whatever it takes.
You sure you want to play that one out? Remember last time?
I smell the high heaven. I eat.
Yes, I'm
we don't
well
have
aware.
To go. Everybody knows already.
Yes, I'm well aware. Luckily, I'm not an actual goodly trained druid.
I'm not supposed to mean.
I'm badly trained.
Yes,
I have not.
I left before I finished.
For the
my
record,
training.
I have not done anything insanely evil.
Insanely evil.
Yeah, you mean you only killed my brother? That one did actually. Happen.
Which in turn made him greater.
You are right, but you still killed him.
I knew ahead of time that he was going to be greater. I knew what I was doing.
No, you just wanted to kill him.
The proof is in the pudding.
No, the proof of the pudding is in the
pudding.
And it tastes pretty good that he's huge now and can do mega damage.
We're talking about pudding and the wolf being huge.
Putin Black.
In fact, that's a good nickname for your brother. Pudding.
All right, better roll all three of these attacks real quick. One second. I'm gonna call it Puddin. Yeah, roll all three attacks at once.
No, Crackles, we do not kill our
other
friends. By the way, I have a spot check.
What are we doing? Spot check?
I don't know why, but we are.
I hit something on the wolf's head.
24.
Okay, you see the little sombrero. What's your good boy, Freckles? What's your good boy?
I got another piece of steak. You can have.
Fine. It's not
it.
Gonna hit you.
I rolled
but
a
16. I still wanted to be funny.
If that wolf hits me, it dies.
It didn't come close unless your AC is 22.
And what's after this trap? We can walk down the hallway,
skeek
between the walls and the spikes.
We're
going to eke past this ball, or are we going to pull it out of
the
way?
The wolf hit me for no reason. We're killing it.
You put a sombrero on his head.
I will not be attacking. I'll be staying back.
You
know, here. One chance.
Hold on, one second.
Apologize. Before I cut
do
up
you
the wolf,
speak with wolf?
And
do you
feed him, nope, and feed him to the hexblade.
Then
this
how
is
you
turning,
know
this is turning like into an epic battle of us
me.
Against the wolf.
Apparently so.
The wolf said, he's apologizing for happy hours.
Yes, I am.
You gonna roll your damage?
No.
Technically, if you
so what is he apologizing for?
Putting a sword
for trying to bite him.
Okay,
unless you really want, unless he wants me to roll the damage for him
I'm
actually
saying,
succeeding.
What are you apologizing for if you didn't actually attack him?
I'm trying to.
For the thinking about it.
Here, we'll do the damage. That way there's an actual legitimate reason.
If the wolf damages me, the wolf dies.
It already hit your AC. It kind of
if
already
If the wolf
passed.
Damages me, the wolf dies.
Out of
you
character.
Can't do it.
Take negative 18 damage.
Out of
he heals you
dies.
With his
Like I said, take negative 18 damage.
Besides, I am the wolf's favorite person here. He likes me even more than you. Because I gave him a little hat. And you're a good boy, Freckles.
Bane, out of here.
Try one on make out wild empathy check.
Bane.
Hey, you prevented me from killing it, so you can't kill it.
About this wolf as a separate entity than you. And you were not.
I'm well aware.
How well aware are you?
How do wolves act in the
Can
wild?
We go down past the hall door?
And
bow
down to the elf.
And Jerky, you'll such a
Can we make it down the hallway?
Yeah.
Do we have to pull the ball out of the way to make it down the hallway? Do we have to screech by the spike?
There's
you
enough...
run at it and jump at it as fast as you can.
Do you not remember the part where it says there's enough...
The ball sitting there, just not rolling, right?
The ball was just sitting
there. Craig, if you don't remember, it says there's enough space for the ball and a brave person to go through.
A brave person, right? You still have to roll for reflexes, you know? It won't happen if it's not there, right?
To duck out of the way of?
The spikes.
You can...
It's sitting still.
You can literally walk past them.
Do we have to roll reflex if we walk past this spike?
No. I'm
going to
push
okay.
the ball.
Well, I'm walking
past.
So
roll reflex save.
We're walking past the spike ball. If you want
fuck.
Live.
Great.
If you want live.
We did it. Okay, great.
What's over here? All right.
Don't forget to take
the checks. Actually, I've got to be back. I got to be back.
Get me in the trap.
Since nobody wants to cure me, I'm going to be at the end of the line.
Yeah.
They rested for the night. Did nobody memorize and inflict spells?
I can't learn it.
They refused
to
do so.
I see no point. I see it as against...
I mean, if we want, we can make
maybe,
it to where you don't have to worry about
maybe
it.
Maybe he could pray to Eugene.
Eugene is a god of healing, not a god of...
That is very true. Not a god of unhealing.
He would be healing.
I literally threw my marker down for you to use it.
I know.
Here, do you want him not be immune to all of the stuff you're immune to? I can do it for 6 rounds, and then you can be healed.
I asked you to do that while we were sleeping and
yes.
resting, so we did
but
that, right?
But I couldn't do that yet.
For 6 rounds, and he didn't have it memorized.
Let's do it now.
So, just making... And I'm going to ask you, because do you think I should waste my one good spell against undead on healing him?
What's your health at?
Half.
What's your health at?
Half.
What's your health at?
A number.
You don't know.
Okay, no, I don't think you should use it.
I'm at heal check to see how much health he's at. Over 20. I'm staying behind. Needless to say, I'm staying behind unless I get healed.
Yeah, you got plenty of health.
Hold on.
You have more health than I do.
Heal check a 22. Would I be able to tell how much HP he has?
You mean unheal check.
You know he's down over 15.
Not worth it. You know what? No, I'll leave it up to you.
I'm feeling very weak, and I refuse to stay at the front of the party. That's how bad I feel.
You smell a little sick over there. I imagine you feel a little weak.
All I feel is if I got smacked by that ball again, I would die. Well, I would have died. That's all I know.
Why are you outside?
Balls of fire.
Because he kept backing up, so I was backing up behind him. He's butt doing me from behind because he doesn't want to be in the front.
Lie. Yes, however did you notice?
I hate it when somebody does me.
Well, when you know you feel it.
Time and band, and we all know it.
All right,
the wolf's
wolf will be taking cold damage all along the hallway. So every 5 feet.
Can I cast resist energy on him
still,
first?
Hold on a second. Still, no one has cast their frost spell on the mold.
Nope, nobody
because
has.
They were ignoring us and playing Far Cry.
Yep.
Yo, hey, I'll cast my frost spell.
Okay. You had the wolf down the hallway.
Yeah,
and you had your hand off him.
Yep.
And he was further than that. Wow. All right, so how many 5 foot squares? 5, 10, 15,
20, 25, 30, 35.
All right, so let's see.
Yeah, can we stay in the game since we're in the game? Because.
Fortunately, it's non lethal.
So we can play. I came here to play. I have to watch everybody else play different games.
I'm paying attention. I'm waiting for him to do with the damage. I'm waiting for the wolf to move.
We have to take our turn. All right, so I'm going to go ahead and do average damage. Because every 5 foot square is 3d6 of subdual cold damage. So that was 5, 10, 15, 20. Say 7. So 21d6, 21 times 3.5.
73.5 equals 73.5. I'm going to round that up to 74.
I thought it was round down on damage.
All right. 73 points of subdual damage. At what point is the wolf unconscious?
At 45 damage.
Okay. So about halfway down the hall, the wolf goes, put it on its side. Okay.
And still takes up the hallway.
Very bravely charges down the hallway and passes out.
His nose
and nuts are blue.
I cast resist energy on myself and then walk up and just push him down the rest of the way.
Okay. The wolf is 9 feet long. It weighs about as much as a VW bug, but without wheels. What is your ability to push?
175 pounds at max.
Wolf
well, that's actually my carry weight, so I'm not sure. Carry weight's different than push weight.
Yes, you should have it listed on there.
I have push weights.
Who has their push weight on their character?
I put it whenever I make a character. I put
you
it on there.
Make this one.
I can help if I know what my push weight is.
Encumbrance. All right, what's your strength?
No, two. Don't worry. Don't.
Two? All right.
14.
What?
14.
14.
I was about to say 12 for a minute.
All right. Normally, it's 175 pounds is your absolute max. A character can push or drag 5 times. So 175 times 5 equals 875.
How would I be able to
heavy
push?
Is a wolf?
Well, it's 9 feet long. Yeah, you're having trouble. If you had 2 people, you could possibly push.
Well, he's immune to the subdual damage.
Gonna go help push this thing down
the
hallway. I'm 20 strength.
He grabs it by the nuts, and the two of you shove the wolf down the hallway into the next room.
And
so
then
your
I go.
Down there.
Then I conveniently start darting back to the end of the hallway.
Okay.
Wizard, can you get rid of the mold now?
Hold on. Literally, we're not in combat, so it's open for anybody to do anything right now.
We're still playing Far Cry.
Yeah. What does it take for subdual damage to heal?
Far Cry. That's a game that you can't just do what I'm doing.
You heal an equal amount of subdual along with regular healing.
So days are.
Well, I guess I need to be down the hallway if he's going to cast Frost.
So,
for how far can you cast it? So I can get out of the. I'm going to go against the wall here.
I'm going to cast Cure Moderate Wounds on my wolf to get the subdual damage coming.
Okay.
Well, he's kind of unconscious right now from subdual damage. 7.
It's by the way, I totally had a spell that you could have used.
And he is up. He has. Okay, the way it works is that took away 7 of his subdual damage.
Yeah.
If his hit points, if he loses 8 hit points, he'll be passing out again. Because then he'll have more subdual damage than hit points left.
Alright. Great.
So keep track of that.
Honestly, Kane, it's not like any of us had a spell that would have negated all of his.
Well, then, do you have that?
Yeah.
Well, could you cast it when you get over here?
I mentioned something about it before you decided to waste one of your spells.
Yeah, you shouldn't ignore him next time. Harambe doesn't like to be ignored.
He's also
way down way
there.
There. You can't hear him.
Yeah, that's because you ran down a cold hall.
Okay, I'm casting Orb
well,
of Cold.
I thought someone had got rid of
casting
the
Orb of Cold.
Next time, ask
him. Alright, let's see. Orb of Cold. Out of what
stuff.
Book?
Spell Compendium.
Spell Compendium. My favorite.
I got it!
I got the K! I get some brownie points by helping your dog down the.
Yeah, he's not trying to kill you.
You need this one.
I got the I, too.
Just calculating all the brownie points that I earned. I gave him steak.
261.
You also killed him, which made him stronger. Yes, but he wouldn't.
Been stronger if I didn't kill him? Yeah, thank you.
You needed to be stronger if you hadn't killed him.
Does that make sense to anybody else here?
Like, hold on, he wouldn't have had to be brought back to life.
Exactly. You're not proving any argument.
You do
you're proving my argument.
Hold on, Craig, as soon as I had leveled up to 7th, I could have actually just made him stronger in a normal way.
By killing him.
Not the description. The list
like, in-game by, like,
3
hours.
Oh, well.
Cool.
That's
all
you spent on.
So I can find all the stats.
And now he's more wise for experiencing death.
Orb of cold.
Alright.
Okay. Well, the orb of cold will take 5 feet
for
of mold away.
How many? How far forward is it? 8 feet?
Can't you move it around?
No, it's just like a.
And how far does it go? 8 feet.
That's
it.
Like, no, the entire hallway is cold. He just took care of the first 5 foot square.
Yeah.
Well, there's less damage we're going to be taking.
I look at my sundial watch.
Here's something we can think of. If the
Earth was rotating...
In a dark cavern. I don't get
right,
any time here.
...could have potentially traveled down the hallway due to it staying in the same area.
Jerry.
Hey, didn't my stench kill off this mole?
I believe it's a plant.
I believe your stench...
Wait, hold on a second. Are fungi plants?
Kind of in between plants and animals.
Well, then they're not immune to it. Ha! They're nauseated!
No.
They're gonna start throwing up any minute now.
This is actually a...
Is it undead mold?
This is called a... this is a...
They have intelligence?
No.
Just asking.
It is a dungeon peril, I think it's called.
Perfect!
Okay, look. I got a torch.
Great.
I'm going to light my torch.
Okay.
That's right. Stupid. Stop this.
And I'm going to log that and burn
the... No, I punch him in the hall before he starts to do it. I punch him in the
face. Can I just burn some of the mold off?
I'm stopping you from doing something stupid.
Why can't I just burn the mold
off? He's already told us what happens.
What? I didn't hear him.
Okay, so you're punching him in the face?
Yes,
okay.
I guess. Because
what happened? What?
He's already told us.
You got to punch him in the face? All
right, he's...
No, you're armed.
Now he can just restrict. He can like
no,
just get my attention.
He wants to punch you in the face. No,
he can hold back your punch, so I'm gonna punch you back. Maybe punch him back and forth.
Could I instead just pull him backwards instead of punching
yeah.
him? Would that work?
Yeah, pull me back.
You would have if you hadn't said you're punching him in the face.
That one.
Go ahead and punch me in the face.
Punch him in the face.
Pull him back. So listen, idiot. Now what? What does fire? That does fire kill it?
All right, so the fire will make it grow.
Yeah.
It sucks.
He specifically said it. And the punch was to jog your memory. All right,
thanks.
Could he get hit points off of negative energy of being
punched? So only frost kills the bolt?
It's only cold kills it. Conveniently because it radiates.
What about acid? Can acid kill it? Do I know? Can acid kill it?
He didn't tell. He just
Eugene.
Said.
Maybe Eugene would tell you.
Eugene got a great one.
Oh my! Hold on.
Can I just since I'm immune to the mold, can I just go and just pick it off the wall?
Yes. All
right. Now, do you see that you were right there, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Now that entire 5 foot square is completely filled with brown mold.
Yay! Can I eat it?
You can try.
He's immune to poison.
Yeah. Well, can I just?
Actually, yeah, you could just
can I just unroot this stuff from the wall?
Eat it.
Take it outside and dump it? Because I'm immune to it?
I don't know what
how long will that take? I mean, it might take a long time, but obviously we can't kill this but 5 feet at a time. How many times can you cast a spell?
Once. Could I mind blast it? Does it have intelligence?
No.
What if we give it intelligence?
Hey, guys, can y'all put shields around yourself? Like no. Magical shields and walk down the hallway.
Mage armor does not do that.
I have resist energy twice. So hold on.
Entropic shield sucks. Remember, never to get it.
Can you learn resist energy? And do you
how long will it take
Craig
to do that?
Resist energy.
I don't think I can.
You can also learn identify.
What level is it?
I have to actually.
I realize I could just
take off a spell and add that or something, right? As a.
All right. Do you have resist energy memorized?
Memorize it in the morning. You guys are gonna show me your list of spells you have memorized.
Well,
right?
I'll show you the
I got
spells
mine
I have
on
memorized.
My thing. It's only two.
Unfortunately, I just burned it.
I had the best spell surprise.
All right, this isn't gonna
I
work.
It happened. It was pretty bad. Pretty nice too.
I checked the list and it disappeared.
Nobody else has knowledge of dungeoneering here?
I do.
Yeah, totally. Invisible.
Can you roll
that's
for it again?
Totally didn't use work. Use.
We gotta know what can
okay,
get.
Seriously? You guys are like 70 feet apart from each other? How are you having this conversation?
Hey!
Okay, now what happened the last time you shouted?
Yeah, never mind.
Hey, you guys!
I can actually walk to him.
No, let's just shout and get
the
encounters.
Dude!
Hey, you guys want to shout?
You know how? You know what's going to kill
hey,
us?
Hey, you guys!
You
okay, so you're going to go ahead and shout so I can go ahead
no,
and...
I walked up to him.
Yeah, but the rest of them are shouting.
Let's do a stop shouting, guys. Let's do a Let's do a random encounter on board. Let's do a random encounter.
I want to know what's going to kill this mole so we can get on down where we need to go.
Random encounter, I'll kill the mole.
No.
Random encounter, come over here!
Random encounter, come
only
over here.
We have an ice element. Only one, though, right? No? Never mind. Go away!
If I was 16th level, I could turn into one.
It seriously, you will die, and the rest of the party will also.
He's the one that's outside. Look, DM. Not even inside the thing.
It's not a hallway here.
Can you check if there's another way around?
Well, yeah, it's called not going down this hallway. That's it.
But there might
there could be a secret door. Well, you guys are having a discussion. I'm gonna check every single
actually,
closet square in the room.
What would it take me to deroute the What would it take for me to deroute this mold 1 5 foot at a time along the one side of the wall, if we can walk down one side of the wall and not be affected, or does it affect 10 feet, every 10 feet?
It will only affect the 5 feet on the left-hand side.
There's nothing on the right-hand side?
There's nothing on the right-hand side.
That's
okay,
molded.
The ball was gone.
Great.
Okay. Yeah, everybody just goes on the right-hand side.
That would have been a great thing to tell us earlier.
Well, you had to ask.
Gotta
ask the right questions.
Us. You're supposed to describe our.
I just asked the right question.
The entire left-hand wall was coated in this mold. Nobody bothered to say what happens if I stick to the right hand.
But this fat butt has a good.
He's too big.
He's
so
too
he
big.
Can't stick to it.
By the way,
I meant that nicely.
Yeah.
By the way,
he meant fat butt in
a nice way. Are you taking photographs?
You're lucky your health.
I don't want your photograph.
I'm a cartographer now.
I don't need your photograph.
Do you remember what happened to the last guitar?
All I got is a photograph.
Yeah, Kane threw me under the bus when talking to her.
I want to touch you.
Literally has a ball score less than his shoe.
So case. Now we're down to that. And what, can we wipe this off and go from there?
More
draw.
After that.
Nope, that's
why.
It doesn't matter.
See, somebody in our party actually suggested.
Could I
that
eat the mold and get HP?
Me?
Damn.
Yeah. I know, I'm a genius.
Okay.
My genius is I don't know what my genius is.
What is this?
So what's down here?
What is this even?
That's a pawn.
Why?
That's his dark companion.
Why don't you get a panther? Because
it
that's
is.
What it resembles.
Why don't you
get a panther? Your face is a panther.
So, what's on the other side of this door? After I've searched it and opened the lock.
Okay.
And I stand right here.
This can't be the right HP.
Can't be the right HP?
My XP is on a different sheet.
I wonder what level's brown mold was. 2?
Probably.
That's not ridiculous.
No, it's not, man.
Boy.
What?
Go walk down the left side of the hallway and then tell me that.
I have resist energy cast on me for an hour right now, so.
Okay, go walk the hallway for 2 hours. No balls.
I would also get left behind by the party. I'm good.
No, we'll sit right here and wait.
And I said it doesn't sound ridiculous.
So, is that it? Great. Searching for traps. If your wolf triggers traps because it's size large, I'm not going back to help it.
I am going to follow you.
I will go back to get a sombrero, though. That way I can wear it on my head if it dies.
Where'd you even get a sombrero?
I made it.
From what?
You don't actually need any skills to make a sombrero.
Yeah,
out of paper.
I'd like you to find me the craft sombrero feet. If you find it, I will take it instead of my next feet.
That's because it doesn't actually give anything for it.
It's something you can do. Like craft clothes.
No, craft sombrero.
What are you doing, dude?
Cartography.
I'm gonna take the feat sombrero or the
You are not
take
part
the skill,
of the map.
Profession.
You are not part of the map.
Character.
Dude,
give me a second to take two pictures.
Why?
Cartography.
You don't need to take pictures.
You are not part of the natural
landscape.
Yes,
I am.
You do not need to be taking pictures.
And neither is Dave.
I'm taking pictures. All right, come on, guys.
Joke's on you, already took it.
And by the way, I'm going to check every single 5-foot square of this for secret doors. As well as traps on the floor.
Does he find anything?
All I got is a photograph.
So, anything?
One Mississippi.
So, Mississippi 3, Mississippi 4, Mississippi. I'm bored, Mississippi. What?
Huh? On his defense, we've been sitting here for an hour and a half, so.
That's all your fault, Craig.
No, that would be 2 hours and a half. I've been here an hour and a half.
I'm going to throw the batteries up and just frag, shrag, smints fall down.
Okay, you had found a secret door here when you were searching.
Ha! Guys, there's a hidden door here!
Praise Eugene.
Awesome.
Praise Helix.
Hey, is this right?
Yep. So I could be like Caboose and just run in screaming every single time we find a door.
Guys, I found a door!
Okay, is the door locked?
Is it?
No, that's me. That's the Hexblade. No, he does not need to be behind me. Needs to be right beside you.
No, I'm the last one on the
totem pole. Goes next to me.
If
I
lying,
am the last
the
one on the
to
totem
me.
Pole
Hold
because
on.
I am
Druid
hurt.
Goes next
I went
to
down
me.
And got
Craig?
Spiked to death.
Druid goes next
Again.
To me. Thank you.
And
I do not go next to you
okay.
right now because you're opening a door.
Yes, you do. Come next to me.
Not while you're opening a, door.
Said.
Opening a door. So since he's not opening
Guys.
Up the door, you can stand next to him.
No.
I'll wait.
Let's be smart.
Have you searched different traps?
Yes.
Goodbye, him.
Then fine.
Great. Door locked.
It is not locked.
And
okay.
Craig, you
Let
should
me
be
make
the last
sure
one
there's no
because
traps and take
just
20.
In case when
or you know what, better yet,
something comes from behind us.
Plus.
Nope, I'm rolling.
You'll be the first one
plus.
Hit if you're the very last one.
That's true, so I'll be in front of your
yeah.
roof.
That'll be
Where's my companion?
Where'd you
34.
Put it?
Any traps?
Nowhere.
There.
Okay,
the
open the door.
All right. Out comes 6. Black skeleton.
Double.
They don't have any space to.
No, you don't.
They can't actually.
Are you
out.
Forgetting that you're tankier than I am?
Right, he's not as dungeon.
Are you forgetting
that I have lower AC?
I'm
like,
tankier than
what
you.
What hit die do druids have?
D8.
What hit die do rogues have?
D6.
Uh huh. You're tankier than me.
Alright, what's your hit die as a tiefling?
Tieflings don't get hit die. They give a level adjustment.
Alright.
No
the
oh.
skeletons are shrieking.
Yeah.
And,
sure. I'm scared!
And all of a sudden, the entire area is plunged into complete blackness.
Oh,
the
yeah,
only one that can see is David.
Oh! But only my wolf has said.
There was something I noticed I read about where you can see through magical darkness.
I can see through magical darkness.
Because I'm the face.
This is not the regular dark. This is called Deeper Darkness.
Well, yeah, this
I
is
am
the super
casting
dark
light on Harambe's fur.
Light won't.
It has to be a higher level spell than the Deeper Darkness spell, but that's fine. You don't know that until you spend your turn casting.
Hold on. The Daylight spell does that, right?
And light.
Right.
Oh, yeah.
So
would that actually work against it?
So
the light
when it's your turn, we can have
the
this
light
discussion.
No,
okay.
Don't try to bother me.
Deeper
while
Darkness
I'm
is like a third or fifth level spell. You have to have a fifth. Or higher, basically. No,
and
no.
David, he's more of a tank than I am.
But
who
is? Light of Lunia.
No,
Lunia
he's not.
The light of a god.
He has level adjustment.
Yeah.
And he's lower level.
Not only do I have to spend 2 hit die to become an ape, or to just be an ape, I also have a level adjustment because apparently that was too overpowered.
Mm-hmm. You, other than him, are the tankiest guy here.
Technically, my wolf would be more of a tank.
Okay, so is your wolf going to start opening all the doors? Your wolf
no,
can't
but
fit next to me.
Sure he can.
Like,
sure he can.
No,
he just can't go through
I'll
the door at the same time as
no. You pay me? No, that 30 cents is not payment.
That pizza.
No.
No?
That's one laid back skeleton, though.
If you go and get a plate, I will pull some dip on that.
Okay, let's see.
Netflix.
Do you think that Lesser Restoration will allow me to see?
Totally!
Why?
He'll restore his sight!
Now, is sight is an ability, correct? No. I'm just
my ability means stats.
Shh.
Oh yeah.
Okay. So sight is an ability, correct?
That must be that primate intelligence.
This hinders. This is reducing one of my abilities.
Wrong. I was here first.
You're not blind. As soon as light is restored, you can see just fine.
Yeah, this is a magical effect that's reducing my ability to see.
Here you go. There's your cheese. It looks like somebody wiped their butt on me.
Alright, so let's see. David opened the door on 24s. We were waiting. Very
really?
Patiently for a long, 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 long time.
I'm gonna tumble behind the wall. And then go. I knew we'd get to fight some bad guys someday.
Alright.
Oh, wait, when I return.
Okay, what is your flat footed
AC?
Well, who's in the door? David's in the door? No,
Dave,
you're in the door.
We're both in the door.
See, it's a good thing you were here. Now you can help me.
We're
by
both by
me.
The door. He opened it,
yeah,
so.
You're right there. I'm going to go up to you.
Fuck you.
All right, what's your
only
flat-footed
on Tuesdays.
Flat-footed 13.
Yeah. Wow.
I didn't cast Barkskin yet. All
right.
I cast, it only lasts for an hour. Probably an hour and 10 minutes right now.
Scott can help me.
Would I still be able to attack?
Hold on, I'm not gonna be
a certain
they square. Have to be sitting by me.
Even though I'm blind.
Sure, you have 50% miss chance.
50% miss chance.
Welcome to being a tank.
Okay.
I'm not a tank though.
Well, rotten
rogue.
Against this rogue? No.
I only have 25 health.
You need that D4?
You have over 60.
Prove it.
The fact of earlier you said you had 69 health. Yes, you did. Yes, you did.
Pretty sure he was just joking.
It wasn't.
You have any food?
Alright.
Yes.
Okay, where's Bruce?
So, that's only, they get a...
Why you open your computer?
They only get one attack.
Evident.
It is. Open your computer.
That's not readily evident. You can't currently see it.
Oh, yeah.
Well,
we all rolled natural 20s on our initiative. We were prepared before they knew that.
I know Mississippi State law.
They needed to
come
be
at
prepared.
Me.
No.
I didn't know Mississippi State law.
All right. So
I'm going to rape law.
On the druid.
Don't you worry about that.
Woo. Let me guess. Glowing?
Yeah.
Good thing you're here. All
right.
I
so
really don't like you right now.
You're welcome.
Lucky for you, I only got a 12 on my confirm.
So then he has the attack bonus.
It all missed. Right,
so, plus D below. Right.
Yeah.
Ooh, you're going to fireball. Wait. Hold on.
I will if they are.
Hold on.
All
right, 6 points of damage.
Okay,
and give me a fortitude save.
Oh, that's one.
Oh. Okay, never mind.
18.
Okay.
Actually, I never raised my fort for Druid.
You can't
I'm on
see
fire
anything.
Tonight, man.
Sweet. Not sweet for the
Druid. Yeah.
All right, confirmed that time.
Can the undead see?
Yes.
Oh.
This is what it says.
I mean, if the undead can see, then Craig should be able to see.
Yeah. No.
Why?
Because these undead have no eyeballs.
Craig?
Count your eyes! <tries.
laughs> That's what it says. Okay. All right. One of the black skeletons is further enchanted with a permanent deeper darkness, which of course does not affect them.
So why? Why isn't it affecting
them?
Other than the fact that it says because of, but of course it doesn't affect them.
Probably because they don't have eyeballs, so they probably all have blind sight.
Shut up. You're not helping.
I'm telling you because I'm gonna guess what they would say on that.
Well, I've experienced them before, so I should have some knowledge of them, right?
Yeah. Blind fight and then blind sight.
You have knowledge, religion?
Yeah.
No, but I have knowledge of experience.
You can knowledge experience whatever you remember from the last time you ran into them. All right, so your damage from the second hit is 7 and fortitude save. Okay, third attack. At 18. 2 points and a fortitude save.
12.
All right. Then
wait, hold on.
Holding on.
14. At that plus.
Two, let's see. No, 1 point of strength damage.
For how many hours do you have in the
game? That hurt.
All right. So, let's see. Then, Kane, your turn. The door opened. You caught you didn't even catch a glimpse because the deeper darkness was already on the other side. Basically, you saw a complete blackness,
and then
you
just got
like a sunbit.
Like a sunbit.
Didn't do it.
Sunbit. Can I roll for that knowledge?
Sunbit knowledge.
Yep.
I have that trait.
I'm born with the knowledge of being a sunbit. All
right.
All right, John Doe.
Unfortunately, he has dark vision. Otherwise, I'd say if I punched him in the face, would he know who punched him?
Yes, I would.
But you have dark vision.
Is, you wouldn't know who you were punching.
Can we stop fighting each other or fight the bad guys?
Oh, no. I was just going to say I'd punch him and then 5 foot.
No, he would. Because he would know that you're standing right next to him.
So I believe
unless, of course,
it's David, Craig, and then me.
David opened the door.
Yes.
The skeletons were waiting in attack.
Yeah.
I'd like to renew my action for 10,000 years as well.
His action was open.
5 foot step backwards. That's
we're
it.
In combat.
Oh, wait, actually.
Now we're in combat. We weren't in combat at the time.
And David goes first.
He went before them.
Then Craig.
Craig goes on 23s after King. I arbitrarily, they have the same deck. They both roll 20s, they both have the same deck, so I put Craig after King.
Okay.
Thank
oh,
God.
So you both have exactly
all of you
plus
30.
Yes, I know.
Wow.
So that means I'm 23 as well.
You are 20. Oh. Apparently, you don't have you didn't apply your dexterity to your.
Oh well, no, I'm like. All right, I 5 foot step and move my wolf closer. That'll be it.
5 foot step, and move your wolf
sure.
closer.
Sure. Yeah, I took a 5 foot step backwards.
Okay, the wolf can't see either.
I am all aware. Couldn't he smell them though? Sent or no?
They've been dead a long
time. There we go. There's
a
headshot.
They'd have a smell of death.
Can't smell because of me.
He keeps aim assisting my shots away from their heads.
Your wolf with his 8 hit points. You're gonna put him up front.
That's a good idea.
Shut up, man.
It's not like if you had not wasted one of your spells.
Wait, I thought you did that thing.
No, I did not.
Why?
Are we in a
because
door? In the door opening?
Door. You wasted one of yours.
Okay, Craig.
It makes sense.
You're not going to fix our tankiest person here.
Why waste two spells when you're too... When you, out of stupidity, wasted your own?
Ooh, he calls you stupid. You just gotta take that one.
I wasted a spell because I had already rolled it.
I can
it
move
20
feet
and
shoot
saying.
My crossbow.
What? You can move 20 feet
to
your crossbow, but then you cannot reload.
Yes, there are also more than 70 feet
to
away.
Move action to reload the crossbow.
Can I
move 5 foot step back or no?
You cannot do a 5 foot step back and a move.
So if I, what if I move 15 feet, I can shoot through my own people.
Yes, you can at -4 to hit, and the fact that it's
drops
complete
nuts.
Blackness and you can't see in there.
What if I shot from here? Would it be -4 because I'm not shooting through anybody?
They're in melee combat with the druid.
Could be -4
regardless. Did the druid withdraw,
what
even though
he
decided not to put his wolf in?
Yeah.
What if he doesn't care about risking shooting the druid?
Is there anybody that they're currently in melee combat with?
Nope, no.
Do I even know they're in melee combat?
You don't even know they're in there. You heard the druid go, ah!
I did not get hit that much.
You didn't yell, there's something hit me?
No, he didn't.
Why did you
guys start yelling, something hit me?
I'm figuring it was a trap. All I saw was darkness and then get hit by something. I figured he failed his search.
I can't do anything. Because
the door opened and I got hit.
I sent my companion up there.
All right, sure.
Okay.
I'm gonna freak out because I can't see anymore. So I'm gonna swing my chain through my buddies to try to smack the guy here.
Or just like that space.
Wouldn't you freak out more with using your fist as a chain if you're freaking out?
Wow,
so close.
It's not freaking out that much.
That was a 19. You saw
yeah,
it.
I saw the 19. That gave me a missed chance. Like, let's say 49 or below, or just miss.
You want to roll that?
I have D10.
D50.
All right, so 49 or below, it misses.
That's
one, 50 or below, it misses.
No, 49 or below.
50
or
below.
No retcon.
50 or below, it
no.
misses. I haven't rolled yet, moron.
And? I thought you sat with him to roll it first. Never mind.
English?
I was
going
to shoot. I never get to use my D10s.
90.
I had two D10s.
Is that like a belt with one mark below?
Alright, so. This is piercing damage, right? Your spike chain?
Jesus Christ.
Plus one spike chain.
Yeah.
Okay. I blew myself away!
Alright, lay it on me.
That's what she said.
Wow. I hope you have some good damage there, man.
That's also what she said.
Yup. 12, and I'm gonna make sure that people
out
know,
that
yell out that there's a bad guy in that area. That's weird.
Okay, did not seem to penetrate very well.
That is also what she said.
That one actually is, though.
Alright. So, Mitchell.
Okay.
All you know is that there's complete blackness.
And that there's a guy in that area. Because I said I'm going to yell out, make sure that everybody knows that there is an enemy in that place.
I'm not.
But you didn't know that.
I made contact.
You hit something?
I hit something. Guys, there's something there!
Upstairs. Is there anything on the side of that door?
He can't answer.
Like, it's not his turn.
And how did I know that it didn't seem
I'm
to penetrate very well?
I can't yell at this.
I didn't
know
that
it
he can't yell
at me.
It
didn't
can't
seem
answer.
To knock anything loose.
That sucks.
Do spike chains normally knock things
are
loose?
Are you wearing anything?
Yeah.
Maybe if someone were to tell me they can't
anything?
See, it would help.
What, does that matter?
I have no idea you guys can't see.
Hey, Oscar, we can't see.
I said I'm going to freak out because I can't see.
You don't say that. Like, you don't say that like you
my sight!
Freak
there
out!
There you go. Much better.
Okay, so are you doing anything other than that?
I'm
gonna randomly cast Fiery Burst. Somewhere around here.
Do you do that often?
Do you randomly normally let out
fire burst?
Well,
am I dead?
When I hear someone get
I think I'm dead.
You do not have line of sight.
Dead.
Let me see if you need line of sight to cast that.
So don't blow stuff up when I'm on them. Good to know.
Alright, let's see.
I have no idea.
Wait, you blew
hey,
something
Frey.
Up while on it?
Yeah.
You know,
generous.
Yeah. For real?
I have a new design of
White Castle Burgers are awesome.
You have for
dang, I might have to learn
they
how
are
to inflict wounds.
Okay, good idea.
I can't learn it. Can I have one?
Nope!
I'm literally incapable of learning it. It's not
he doesn't
fault.
Care. He hates druids.
Don't worry, druids
take 139.
Dog boy.
Want to go there, demon boy?
Brad.
That's racism.
I want you to realize you grew up jumping around, skipping around in forest. He grew up in hell.
Actually, I didn't. I grew up in a church.
Okay, so never mind. Maybe you are more tempered in hell.
Church of Eugene.
No, a church of Palor.
Wait, so you worship Eugene, but you grew up in church of Palor.
Yeah.
The Church of Eugene is so much cleaner, it's actually sterilized.
Oh, crap!
How
do grenades work?
I thought you used to hold them and run at the enemy, and then beat them with them.
Maybe if I just...
This is why you don't get bonus XP.
I don't actually know what we're doing right now.
I understand that.
He just starts to report line of sight of fire reversed.
Did it work?
I'm watching two, asshole.
It did not work.
Is there any way that I can improve my critical range?
With the spike chain? Improve critical, yeah.
And that adds one more or doubles it? What is it?
Doubles it.
Okay,
there we
go. But I think I was going to take multi attack.
Line of effect.
Grapple and hang on to Kane's helicopter.
Pow chicka bow wow. All
right. I don't think you need line of sight, but you do need line of effect, but that's fine. Okay.
Fire
so
burst.
You're picking right there.
Hold on. Put your finger there.
That is what she said.
Where are you putting it?
Also, what she said there.
Where are you?
That's what she's saying.
If you can't stop, I'll stop DMing. Stop disrupting the game.
So, David, I'm going to totally defect you.
You're playing a different game. You're disrupting the game. Cut it out.
I told
you to do it quietly. We've had this discussion.
Yeah, what I'm doing is...
We've had this discussion. You're disrupting the game. Now. You were there. You can't see that square around there.
So I'm gonna.
You could see that square.
How was your day, Jared?
This is connected to this square. I can see the square.
I'm very sorry for you.
You could see this vertex. You could not see this vertex. It's around the corner of the secret door.
Okay.
Well, I'm really, your girlfriend hates me now. She seems to particularly avoid me.
That's because she doesn't like. She doesn't like talking to people. Especially people that
you know, like avoiding me in like intentionally.
So it's
like she will intentionally 96. Try to avoid my gaze.
Yes.
Because she doesn't thank me.
That's what she said. Are we getting random encounters now?
Yes.
Right no, now. You're in the middle of being attacked by. Six of these skeletons.
I thought I was getting bucked in the back end.
Now
I
we're
didn't.
Actually subtracting XP from
I
you.
I didn't.
David? 13.
Not
5.
Five.
How much?
13.
Okay.
13 to 3, 6 to 1.
I asked a question to Jared, but okay. How do you know I wasn't asking my girlfriend?
You are disrupting the game.
Can I use Knowledge Arcana to figure stuff out about the darkness stuff?
Or... You could do a spellcraft check. Try to figure out what spell it is.
Ooh, I can do that.
Okay. Tell you what you needed. Knowledge. And no, stop that. Alright, you got a 13?
Yes.
Alright, the DC to identify a spell that's already in place and in effect is 20 plus the spell level. So you have absolutely no idea what this is. It must be some natural sort of effect. Doesn't seem to be magical.
Okay.
All right. So back up to the top of the order. 24 is David.
Okay. Remember, I yelled a question to you.
Hey, there's six black African American skeletons here.
What's Africa?
What is America?
It's a wonderful place. But one of them is.
Have you ever met?
Nope.
So how do you know?
They're right in front of where the soothing sound of my voice is coming from.
Not sure it's so soothing.
You don't get to talk second turn.
I know.
And put your shoes on. Draw my crossbows.
Okay.
Quick draw. Crossbows.
Crossbow numero uno.
Wow.
AC 26.
Mm-hmm.
Wait. AC 28.
It also hits.
And make sure. Could have been, you know, could have not hit because that hit got so, did so well. Okay.
It was two perfect shots.
One damage.
Plus, shot right through his ribs.
You see it bounce right off.
His heart would have went.
Plus.
Plus what?
Hang on. One.
Gone dead.
One piercing plus, damage.
Okay. That bounces off.
Okay.
It's also a chance.
Mm-hmm.
Are these undead?
Yes.
Right. So only
undead is going to do
nine
damage.
Undead bane damage.
Okay.
Is it dead?
No.
I thought it was undead. Oh well. Next one. AC. Oh man. Rolled a two. AC 17.
Dang. Only you. Only good. Actual roll.
Miss.
Are they wearing armor?
No.
So they're naked skeletons. You can see
the naked and the dead.
I can
yes.
see their bone!
Alright. You are now holding two unloaded crossbows.
Okay.
Remember that.
Yeah. They're light crossbows.
Yeah. That way
okay.
they're not too heavy.
Skeleton's turn.
Welcome to the jungle.
Oh, hey! Did that fire burst? Like, you know,
no. It will not counteract the deeper darkness.
Will my magical campfire counteract the deeper darkness?
Totally!
Oh, it's magical.
Right.
That's why
it's
won't
get
it. If it was not magical, it would get.
Oh! I have a torch, guys.
Yeah, I can turn my campfire into torches.
Yeah, but that was
still right. Really magical torches.
I do not have
none of you can
torch.
See, so.
I can see.
But you don't threaten?
Yes, I do. I threaten.
Well,
I
mean,
I
will
not,
totally
because
threaten.
You
them.
Don't see. They have 100% concealment.
Why
I can feel, though.
Me?
You're going to feel.
I can feel it.
Actually.
Can you feel it, Patrick?
Guys?
Are you
guys?
Feeling it now, Mr. Krabs?
Are you feeling it now?
Is it one of y'all that's in front of me?
Yes.
Yes? Yes?
All right.
Okay.
Now
it's
I...
that bone that's beating me!
I feel safer now because it's one of y'all that's in front of me. And
I'm only safe
things.
Inside my mind.
Yeah, that's Craig that's in front of you.
All right, so we've got three on Mitchell.
Fuck!
Let's do those first.
I'm dead! I'm about to be dead. Why me?
Yeah, Craig, stop hitting him!
Why me?
Oh, the undead has finally turned against us?
Alright, what's your flat-footed AC?
Oh!
Wait, he acted.
It's the same as his normal AC.
Oh, 13.
No, wait. Hold on. His flat-footed AC is just armor and plus 10, right?
Yes.
10!
Did you pass mage armor this morning?
Yes, I did.
Then it's 14. The reason for this
what?
Is to hide the roll.
So, let's do this. I heard a sound. I turned to the sound. It's natural.
6 points of damage. Give me a fortitude save.
Do I know which one the darkness is coming from?
No, because it looks completely daylight to you.
Okay.
Well, you know.
Wow, good roll.
15.
No, that's a 19.
Plus.
He doesn't even know what numbers, so why? No wonder he can't add.
23.
Okay, you save.
Grapple onto Kane's.
You know, keep track of your damage.
The key to math is actually being recognized.
Second attack. Miss. Third attack. Miss.
So minus 6.
Yes, 6 points of damage.
Yeah, it's not just one target. Right? Yeah.
Yes. It'll work on him too.
All right. So we've got two on the druid.
What?
Ooh, you could use your little healing burst.
foot.
You can warn me.
Yeah, you could.
Two on the druid. What is your AC again?
Flat-footed?
Yes.
And I think I
15.
Will.
That will take a turn away from you.
One point of damage. Give me a fortitude save.
No, he'll warn you while he's doing it.
I can't do anything about it then.
Yep. Next time don't be undead.
17.
Okay.
You know, it's really not the best
AC
idea 15. To be undead in a party with somebody who does a lot.
6 points of damage. Fortitude save.
Yeah. It's
18.
We're doing group therapy. Greg, it's not like you know,
right.
had this thrust upon you. You chose to be an undead.
I forgot that about that mace you gave me that last time.
There is somebody here who could make
weapon
you temporarily
for bludgeoning. That's not magic.
Remaining on
somebody shoots my axe there. Because it's great on bad.
What's your flat-footed AC?
Make sure you don't like shave with it.
Yeah. So that means I remove dex bonus.
Yeah. Don't rock back in the chair.
Oh, I did put light mace. I do have a light mace.
Don't rock in the chair.
Oh, by the way, I'm with my
I'm pretty sure it's David, would it be the same?
I don't know.
I
do not know how your AC works.
So you're saying you don't have a dex bonus?
I don't think I do because my armor.
What armor are you wearing?
Chainmail.
What's the dex bonus on chainmail?
Should be a dex bonus.
-4 for... different things.
Like not
dex.
So what is the max dex bonus on chainmail?
I'm checking.
Great. You do that. Do it faster,
please.
Faster, horsey, faster.
Great dex on chainmail.
All right. Chainmail, you get a +2 dex bonus.
All right. I have +2, so subtract that.
19.
You're saying you have a +4 natural armor?
I did mention that ape was really nice, and
yeah,
you
I don't
did
think
take
they
a
have
level,
a +4
you took
armor.
A level away from me because of the...
Right, and every time we mention this, zoo. But no, I don't think they have a +4, I think they have a +3. Let's see.
Well, I still am wearing +1 chainmail.
Ah, so you have +1 chainmail. Yeah.
+1
okay.
Styptic chainmail.
That's fine. Alright, so 19 AC.
And you mentioned it's styptic.
Okay.
You don't care?
I don't have
you're
to lick
so
all
mean.
My wounds. I don't ever have any wounds. I may be hurt, but you can't see my pain.
I can see it.
Miss.
What's that like scar in the shape of a bullet all over your neck?
Alright.
What's a bullet?
Yeah, good question. What is a bullet?
Kane.
The wrong name. Ask that question.
Okay.
Oh crap. What's that?
Alright. So I know
what's
one of them hit me.
Oh,
two of them hit me.
Hold on. Your ambition has to fix this.
Magical fire does
yeah, what is
not...
What is wrong
with you? Outreach has to be wrong.
All the Harambe's love me.
Because you're the only Harambe.
Unfortunately, they were all really, really dumb.
I would like to
names.
Withdraw 20 feet.
Before they were silver.
You know, in the darkness, you don't have your full movement rate, right?
Oh, well, be cut down by half, right?
Yes.
In the darkness, I'm
kind of do
smelly.
A double move and then, or withdraw and double move.
I suppose.
Great.
Okay,
and then I
in
should
the darkness, you'll be
smell
bad.
Okay, so he takes off. Craig.
What about your wizard wolf?
I mean,
what is wolf doing?
So
he's sitting there. You can't exactly charge
so
into it because he doesn't know what's going on.
I can't see you. And, I can't hear you. It's dark.
It's too dark in here.
It's too dark in here. Put on your hearing aid.
I move my dark companion here.
Okay. You know, this is completely black. You can't see any of these squares,
he's,
right?
He's dark companion.
Hey, well, I move up and I move it next to me. Either way.
It's
African
American.
Well, I choose to move it there. And I walk up. I should be able to see him. He's out in the open now. He's not in the darkness.
No, the darkness
follows
is following
him.
Yes.
Oh. So when I'm that close, do I see him?
No, this entire area is pitch black. It's magically black. The only one that can see is the skeleton.
Well, I wouldn't choose to do that. Yeah.
That's correct.
Magic. But I heard him say something about he saw six ghouls. So.
Not ghouls.
Not six ghouls. Six. I said African American skeletons.
Even though I'm next to it, I can't see it.
Correct.
And I can see in dark.
You have dark vision. Dark vision works in regular darkness. This is magical darkness.
Magic.
If only you had magical eyes.
This is not.
How is he seeing the dark?
Because
you'll have to ask
I am the one you son don't need
and
to
And I
go
wouldn't
to
know to go there.
Correct.
So
that's what I'm saying. It's
it.
Pitch black. It's absolute.
Well,
the darkest it's ever
I know
been.
I can go 20 feet, so I keep going until I run into something. Can I run into this guy?
Sure. If you'd like to run into him, that's fine.
And I smell that he's bad. Right? I know he's undead because I'm undead, right?
I don't know what to tell you about that. I mean, I'd
like to know
like
if I know it's a bad if it's a bad guy or not because they hit.
Believe me, Craig, no one smells bad like you do.
I'm not talking to you. I mean, well, I know to hit him.
You're running your hands out like this,
yeah,
trying to feel for anything.
I feel and I feel
that's
a skeleton.
Long bone, Craig.
Yeah, exactly.
I'm at a loss here.
I would like
do.
For you to imagine that you were.
I stumble into it. And it's
you
pitch
don't
black.
Even know the bad guys came out of the door.
He said
they were there. He didn't say that they came out and filled the room.
Right.
So you really have no reason.
So I'm running toward where I thought the door was before, because I also see it's pitch black.
So you would
appear from nowhere.
You would run into a complete pitch black. I want you to imagine.
I know. I'm trying to stay. I'm trying to play a character.
I
know I'm hurt, so I guess.
Why would I even know it?
I just don't imagine that you would run into an area of pitch blackness.
Maybe he's trying to get away from the healer.
I don't know what I can do if I can't see anything.
You could make a listen check.
All right. I'll stay back until I can know where to go. And what's the pluses on that?
That's wisdom. Let's see what there.
The very wise
silently is.
I do move silently, so they can't hear me.
All right, they're moving silently.
Shoot him in the head.
All right, let's see what you get.
A 10 is not even a plus, so I get 11.
Okay, you don't hear any of them.
There's nothing else I can do to listen. But
you can hope that maybe.
What about spot?
The rogue. You can't spot in complete blackness.
No.
You can hope that the rogue will give you direction and say move forward 15 feet and attack the thing directly in front of you.
No.
Because he's right there.
Yes.
I can't die. Well, I don't know where to go. So I'm trying to stay within character.
I understand. You cannot see. It's complete total blackness. Is it
foolproof? And my guard companion can't communicate to me either.
No.
It's just something.
All it is a moving curse.
I need communication between my members.
They haven't turned it off. It's disrupting the game.
I'm not allowed to talk.
It's disrupting the game. Why can't you figure that out?
I'm yelling. I need communication to know what's going on.
I just can't tell people.
I don't know what we're supposed to do here.
It's disrupting the game, and you know that.
I don't.
I was disrupting the game.
Because Craig was attempting to give you some information.
I heard his information.
I need information.
I just can't help him because it's not my turn.
I know that. But you're over there clicking. He's paying attention to what you're doing. People are not paying attention to the game.
I'm sorry. There's nothing I can do about him not paying attention. Okay, here's what I can do. Craig, pay attention to him!
No, I'm yelling at you in character. I need to know what's going on.
I cannot respond until it's my turn.
If they are going to be that disruptive, I will tell you guys that you're not allowed to have live talks.
Except for people that aren't playing games.
Alright, so you are unable to figure out where the enemies are because you listened and did not hear any of them.
Yay.
You asked for assistance from the other party members. Alright, Jared.
Who's next? Do you know what they are to even use what you're going to do?
You were told that they're skeletons.
That's true.
Paying attention.
Yeah. But you don't know where to aim your stuff.
No, at. He does not know which square to aim in.
Fortunately,
he
I did give directions as to where they were.
It's not like I have.
I specifically said
they were in front of you.
They are 5 feet in front of me.
Unfortunately, they moved.
Then they moved.
I haven't been able to talk since they moved.
That's my fault for not listening.
You cannot confer with him.
He's not. He's asking me. He's not advice, sorry. He's asking me how his character works.
Ask me.
Okay.
I forgot how my sacred healing works. I believe it is a D8.
You're thinking of sacred purification.
Yes.
Look it up in the player's handbook, too.
Sacred purification.
It's actually,
that's the thing that's going to hurt you since you ignored him when he told you to get out of the way.
Because I did.
It wasn't his turn to tell me that.
It was his turn. He told you on his turn.
Turn clock is ticking.
Yes, and
he didn't tell me how far to move.
I was just confirming. Because I had an idea of what it was and wasn't positive. Did not want to do the wrong thing.
And you learned that spell.
Healing of 5.
Okay.
Damage to all undead, 5.
But then what burst?
That's what it is. 5 feet, or 5 damage to everything within 60 feet.
Yes.
What was 5 healing?
Well, it's healing to
5
us.
Healing, 5
damage.
Damage
to them.
Great, so any of us to take damage got healed.
Okay. Congratulations, guys.
So I'm healed?
For 5. Because that was a really terrible roll. And I need to mark down that one of those is suspended.
Well, either way, that puts me 1 point off from full health, so yay.
5 left.
I wouldn't be able to move 60 feet.
No, but you can get around the corner from Harambe, then you wouldn't have line of effect.
Because it basically just goes out in a circle.
If I got behind the wolf, I would have been
yes.
All right.
All right. Herp-a-derp-derp-derp-derp. Mitchell. Okay, pitch black all around you. Owie, owie, owie.
So as of right now, all I know is something in front of me has hit me.
Yes.
And I know that there is an exit this way.
You do remember there's an exit that way.
But
so
you
I'm going to take 5 feet that way.
Okay.
Does that open an attack of opportunity?
Nope.
No?
If that's all you move, that's it.
And then fiery break. Wait, who? What is this?
My dark companion, which would have helped you if you decided to. Never mind. Can't tell you that. You should know that from common knowledge.
You
from
don't know.
Previous, from
you
previous,
didn't see it.
From previous. Yeah, probably you didn't see it. You didn't know.
It's complete pitch black. So you don't know where it is or what it is or anything.
You can't say what is that because you can't see it.
Right.
Okay. I'm going to use fiery burst. Right here.
All right. Fiery burst right there. Okay. Yes. Okay. So that'll get 2 skeletons.
And Dark Companion, but
Dark Companion doesn't get affected.
Is there? Oh, so there's an inflict
but
light
they
wounds
are because
that,
it's negative 2 that are AC.
Would it be okay if there were to be a like reverse lesser vigor? The lesser vigor is basically an out of combat version of cure light wounds.
And I know it's negative 2 to both of those guys.
Okay, they both fail.
Lesser drainage?
Let's talk about getting all 3 ones.
Lesser bleeding or something.
There is Eugene.
Wow.
Lesser tire.
13.
Any pluses to that?
I don't think fire reverse has any pluses, does it?
Nope.
So 13.
Okay.
For both of them.
Ooh.
We're still up.
What is it, the next evolution?
Alright, David's
oh
turn.
DM question. Fire burst fires, does it penetrate the darkness?
No.
To the point we can see.
No. It has to be a higher spell level than the deeper darkness.
Which we do not know what level it is.
Because nobody has made a successful spellcraft check.
You can try again.
Cannot try again. New people can try.
I have not tried.
I don't have it. But
I do not have.
Can you try spellcraft untrained?
No, then I can try.
I didn't know we could roll for that, but it doesn't matter. I 14.
Who was the one that failed before? You.
Yeah.
I have spellcraft, but
no, we just said no retries.
I got 14 on spellcraft.
You're not. It was 20 plus spell level.
Huh? No, it's my skill.
The DC to pass.
It's 20.
It's 20 plus the spell level.
Sweet.
All right, so waiting on David.
Yep, you went to the bathroom.
So I had to roll like a 15 or something.
I missed when it was cold outside.
Okay.
I don't. I freaking love the cold, dude. I absolutely hate it. Because I hate being cold.
Water. Oh, yeah, you're scared me.
Yes, unlike thicker people, I'm not.
Unlike thicker people.
Nor do I like it.
Did
I
you just call me?
That is sizes. Thank
people?
You very
he
much.
He
said,
"I can't much of face
that,
sir."
He said, "Thick."
Compared to me, Mitchell.
He said, "Thicker."
People. Come on, news.
Stop.
You don't even know the rest. If you're right, me hanging around.
You're right.
I don't know the rest of the lyrics. Come on, let's go. It's your turn.
Oh, it is.
Yes.
Okay.
That's why we've been sitting here doing nothing.
I had no idea. I was in the bathroom.
Yeah.
In case you couldn't tell.
We know.
Were you slaying the magic dragon?
No, I was pooping.
We know.
Uh-oh.
We know now.
I also was shooting a paranoid. So, white shooting bad guys. Cards. Obviously, the whites are
paranoid.
Okay. Let's see. What are all those things need to do? Oh, well, they must not have been important. There are skeletons to... There is one skeleton 5 feet forward and to my left. There is one skeleton 5 feet forward and 10 feet to my left. There is one skeleton 10 feet to my left. There is one skeleton 5 feet back and 5 feet to my left. There is one skeleton 5 feet back and 10 feet to my left. There is one skeleton 5 feet back and 15 feet to my left.
And there is something in front of it.
There is one skeleton directly in front of the wizard. There is one skeleton in front of Harambe. There is one skeleton to the front left corner of Harambe. There is one skeleton next to Harambe on his left side. There is one skeleton to the back left corner of Harambe. One skeleton behind Harambe.
As of right now.
Hey, I'm
yes.
Target.
There are no skeletons currently by Kane, the Dire Wolf, or Craig.
Who's
Craig?
There are no skeletons by M, Other M, or the Wolf.
M or Other M.
I'm going to go hide by the Wolf. Screw you all.
Does that open it? No, never mind.
What?
Maybe if I have a step over.
What's about that dire bear having fucked you?
Okay. Now may I put a crossbow away?
You can put a crossbow away as a move action.
Okay. So, I can put a crossbow away and move, right?
No. You can draw a weapon
mm-hmm.
and combine it with a move. Putting away a weapon is not the same thing.
So I can take a 5-foot step and put away a crossbow.
Yes, and that still leaves you with a standard action.
Can I draw a crossbow?
You can quick draw a crossbow.
No.
You're talking about load a crossbow. Loading a crossbow is a move action.
Yeah, I can't use a standard action instead.
Sure. Okay. You won't be shooting it this round.
Yeah, it's okay.
All right.
That means next round, I can shoot it and reload it.
Okay.
Or shoot it and move.
Yes.
And the next round, I'll be able to reload it. Crossbow.
Reloaded. All right. Black skeletons.
Bomb has been planted.
Alright, so... Okay, alright.
That's the only thing he knows.
So we've got two on Mitchell.
CSS.
AC 14.
Terrorists win.
AC 14? He's on his phone, not on his laptop? Your character?
He's talking to you.
AC 14.
My AC is 13. Your AC is 14.
My AC is 14?
Yes, because you have mage armor on.
Oh, so that's...
That's his flat-footed AC. His AC is 17.
Yes. Talking about in this particular situation, an AC of 14, because all that counts is the mage armor.
So then he did not hit me.
I told you I hit a 14.
That means it hits you. It meets, it hits.
Oh, okay.
5 points of damage. Make a fortitude save.
Also, you move a lot
out here on the table.
Like that.
I know. I was just checking.
12.
Plus?
16.
You have a 4 to fortitude?
Yes.
Okay. All right, that passes. Make sure you take note of the 5 damage. There are 2 skeletons on you. They don't need to move. Each one has 2 attacks. Hit. 3 points of damage, fortitude save. Stop knocking over figures.
10.
Okay. So that is 3 points of strength damage. Write that down. That's in addition to the regular hit point damage you received.
11. Now 11.
Okay. Second skeleton hits. 6 points of damage, fortitude save.
Uh-huh.
6 points of strength damage.
See, that's why you shouldn't have wasted a spell after Kenny wasted a
spell. Last attack. Hits. 5 points of damage. Fortitude save. 1 point of strength damage.
There's 22 minus 18.
What do you think? Uh-uh.
I did it.
4.
Yes.
So I now have 4 health.
Okay.
Yay.
All right, then we have 5 on Harambe.
Woohoo!
That's 10 attacks on Harambe.
Fortunately, it's not flat-footed, so you know what they are.
That doesn't matter. It's still in the darkness. No dex bonus to AC. All right, so...
If you all die, it's M's fault.
Which one?
I don't know.
We'll blame the one that actually inhibits us.
You're right, it is the druid's fault.
That's when you get a 13 or better. Miss. Hits. Possible critical. Miss. Okay, so that's 1 hit. Hit.
Didn't I realize I took...
Like your
foreign
ancestors, you just flip turtles over to keep them asleep.
Possible critical.
You stick him in your shit. Pile them up upside down.
Can't do anything.
Alright, 3 hits on Harambe. Five points of damage and 3 fortitude saves.
A total of 5?
Yes, rolled very low. A 1 and 2.
Can I use a 4?
Yes, 3 fortitude saves.
What do I need to beat?
Not telling you.
Oh, that's what she
probably failed.
Okay.
Since you wanted to tell me.
I found a new system.
14.
Fail.
Yeah.
3 fails. All right. crappy again. 6 points of strength damage.
Oh, okay. No, I'll write that down first.
What do you say?
6 points of strength damage.
The right side, at least it's not con damage.
Yeah, that's
or drain.
Actually extremely.
At least it's not drained.
Alright, King.
Am I out of the range of the darkness from where I'm at?
Hold on, I'll tell you. You can't confirm.
I'm not!
Can't discuss this with him.
I'm not discussing this with him.
He's discussing something.
This is what I'm saying. You ready for this?
No.
Too bad. I said 3 hits. Me punching you, you hitting the ground, and me spanking your mom. That's a reference to something called Arby and the Chief, a show on YouTube. The next time, let me whisper so it isn't this much of a distraction.
You said do not disrupt the game.
So I tried to not be disruptive.
The problem is...
You decided to be a disruptor.
That he could be discussing things that he's not allowed to be
discussing. I wouldn't do that, because that would be cheating.
Right.
He has a very strong moral compass.
I do.
David, you have less of a moral compass
it's
than I do.
It's just sometimes there's a magnetic field around
something.
Him, and it messes
yeah.
with the
all
compass.
Right. So I'm
looking up deeper darkness to see how far he has to be. Darkness.
All this DLC
deeper darkness.
And can I not tell from which one it would be?
It doesn't say. I'm going with 60 feet.
Great. So I still can't see you.
Yep.
Ooh, you can.
Now I have no idea which one it's emanating from.
Correct.
Yes, your plates up.
Well, this is a general game question. Can he randomly roll a die to pick a square randomly? Because so, he can't see?
Actually,
and that'd be fair to the game?
Well, he did also say where they're at.
He gave
at.
Him directions and none of the moves, so he can pick a square.
Yeah, he
know
where they're at.
I know where they're at currently. Problem is, I know it's a good chance of hitting. I can't turn into any
sure
size large coin yet. Wild shape.
Oof. Converse. Yeah, he does a lot of stuff. I don't know. But he builds a lot of stuff.
Unfortunately, their damage reduction is too high for my scimitar.
And
I do know that because I know they're skeletons.
Mm-hmm.
So our past experience would tell me that they cutting them with a sword doesn't exactly work.
Okay.
You know that. You gotta bite it. Can you combine drawing a weapon with moving?
Yes, you can.
Okay. Then I'm going to move 10 feet and draw my club.
Okay.
It's not magical. It's not greed either.
You know,
strength.
You can't have it.
AC 22.
That hits.
All right.
Hold on. Gotta give me a mischance. So, 50
can I roll
or
my
below. D10s for once? You'd like to roll it? Go
yes,
ahead.
Yes, I have not ever been able to use my D10s in game, so I would like to finally have one chance.
I see you like it.
Yep, I fucked.
You what?
Okay.
I fucked up. I missed. Oh well.
I want to make sure you add that up next time. I was very proud of you.
I'm
always
fucking.
I have a girlfriend, so I mean.
Is your wolf living?
Okay,
so,
we had this discussion about her.
Yeah, so you're dating a girl who first dated your brother, okay?
Except they were in middle school, so nothing happened.
Is still dating your brother. She dated Eddie in middle school, and they fucked. In middle school, so you can't say just because they're in middle school they didn't do anything.
Yeah, I remember my brother.
And then she dated Dylan.
All right. Can I move? Like, you weren't in that square before.
Yes, he was. He was
no,
what?
He was not.
He's moved slightly off the board. I'll fix him because that's actually where he's been.
Great.
See,
I was thinking it while I was looking at the board where I can move and shoot and be in not in range of a healing spell.
Around the corner from Harambe.
I know. I was gonna move right here. You can move back when you move. All right.
All right, Derek.
Hello.
I'm gonna go ask her that.
Don't ask her.
Excuse me, George.
What are you doing?
Five more.
I did not have sexual relations with that man.
Did you say what she was doing?
I did not have sexual relations with that woman.
George,
you sure about that? We just saw her come from underneath your bed.
Can we, like, stay in the game?
I am. I'm not sure if you knew, but I just took my turn.
No, I'm talking about other people. I wasn't.
By the way, guys, you're all healed 5.
I am, right?
Yeah.
I'm almost back up to full health.
Oh, 5?
Yeah.
Your turn, by the way!
I'm at my health now.
Oh, that reminds me. I'm back up to full.
Yes. Yeah. Okay, I will be taking 5 steps that way. I'm now behind you.
Bring back the race.
That's what you think.
For right now. And then, is that good? I'm good.
Wow.
I love that I'm doing the most damage to these skeletons so far.
Alright, let's see.
60 damage, I believe.
Cool, I did some damage.
Alright, David.
Oh my god! The wizard's really injured!
Was anyone else injured, by the way?
Nobody else can tell me.
I mean, like, he's shooting blood out of him!
If only he had some stiffed armor.
Yeah, if only he had armor.
I don't change armor! If I had any other armor,
if only you had an enchanted shirt. Plus one masterwork, like, dress shirt.
I can shoot it and move, right?
You can shoot. You can move. You cannot shoot, move, and reload.
Okay. I mean, it's already been reloaded, so.
Yes, it is.
I'm gonna shoot that wound.
Good thing that I'm not.
Everyone's in melee combat. Minus 4 to hit.
So that'll only be in 20.
That hits.
Lombe's just pumping positive energy into this area.
One piercing damage.
Lombe's just pumping.
Plus. That didn't count. It hit something else. 3 plus 6.
It's 9.
Plus 3 more. Makes that 12 undead bane damage.
Not plus 3 more. Only the 2d6 counts for the undead
bane. Except for the fact that that plus 2 also only works on undead.
What?
The plus 2 extra only works on undead.
That makes the crossbow damage greater.
Okay, then 4 piercing damage and 9 undead bane damage.
Okay, only the 9 undead bane hits through. Alright, take that one out.
Okay.
Silence,
and, I mean, I really, honestly, I would go up there so I could soak up hits for you, but I couldn't use my crossbow.
Don't think I have a nice ace.
I'm not done yet. Did I tell you I'm done?
Yes.
No, I didn't. Now.
You have a move action remaining.
Mm-hmm. Can the undead see me?
Can they what?
See me.
Yes.
What would the DC of a tumble check be to get
that? It's 15 for the first guy. It's 17 for the second guy. 19 for the third guy.
There's only 2. Okay. I passed.
For the first one. Second one.
I passed.
Okay.
I'm there.
Great.
Come over here. Come over here. Closer.
Alright, bad guys.
No, come on, try to pat you on the shoulder. I'm here, guys.
Make sure you can see where I am. Can't see you. I just know you're there.
Should take a video of what's going down. Don't worry.
Make sure to hide behind you.
Couldn't I hear all of them?
If you make listen checks, they have a plus 10 in the silent
way. I don't want to make a listen check.
Okay.
However, I get a plus 5 from wisdom. And I also may have a turn.
Sorry, but
these
I'm
guys
a
are
rogue.
Actually more intelligent than half the party.
And rogues don't fight in melee.
And I'm a wizard. We don't
they
either.
Well, you're not fighting. You're
yeah,
just getting killed.
I know.
I can't say that these are smarter than me, but
they're not smarter than me.
Oh, yeah, I'm so smart.
All right, it's one so on funny. Mitchell.
Yes.
Miss.
That's
hits. 6 points of damage. Fortitude save.
You like to roll. You like to roll.
Yes. Into...
5 points of strength damage. You at zero yet?
No, I'm at five. No, I'm at four.
Okay. You're really strong. I wish I was as strong as you.
No, he healed me up to nine.
No,
so
that doesn't affect your strength damage. I told you to keep track of that separately. Oh, you're at zero. You've taken like 15 strength damage at least.
Radical, dude.
That means that you are incapacitated.
Yep, you are helpless on the ground.
Incapacitated. You lack the strength to get up or move.
Unfortunately, I don't
know if
he passes out, so I can't use
your... So if any stat goes to zero, it makes you incapacitated?
Except for Constitution, that kills you.
By the way, you're immune to that.
Yes.
Oh, yes.
I have that as,
Which I've been put out of the game thanks to healing spells.
You right. Out of the game?
So that was one actually, on Mitchell.
By force.
All right, so we've got
four I don't
want to
be
on
healed.
Harambe.
I had to move out of the combat.
Okay.
Next time, I'll be undead.
All flanking.
I just thought it.
All right, so then that is...
No, next time don't keep casting healing spells so I can
budget
some. Attacks
on Harambe, I need to get a 13 or better.
That so far, he has done more damage to these
hits,
things than all of us combined.
Critical.
Right now,
no.
I've done a
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, possible critical, no, 6, 7,
am I going to find a new party
8,
again?
4 attacks hit.
I mean, last time I found a Harambe. I think I got really lucky. I'm not sure I can find another one of those.
A Harambe is one of a kind.
Alright, this time
unless
I got reasonable damage.
You have a tribe?
If I can figure out
Hey, at least
if
I have
dies,
a whole tribe of Harambes now.
Hold on, so
well, at least I get to eat him.
The anthropomorphic apes.
If he dies, I can bring him back.
Like,
oh.
Does that mean
that
the children he has with the Harambe babes?
Because
are they
going to
be anthropomorphic apes?
You don't know. I'm waiting until he's listening.
Hey!
I'm not here. Harambe.
I am listening.
There you are.
Hey!
You want me to make fortitude saves?
Wow.
What I need to do, first I want you to write down the damage you took. 16 points of damage.
Let me just cough up some blood real quick.
I got you. I'll put that back in.
Give me help.
You can't do that.
With math.
I can't help you with math, sorry. What math do you want again?
None.
There's your problem. Have you considered doing math?
No, that's too much work on Saturday.
Guessing 12 does not pass.
No.
14, no.
No, not 420.
24.
That passes.
Or 25 is my bad.
So 3?
Yep.
Alright. Alright, Harambe is out of the fight with 15 strength more damage.
I can handle it.
How much strength damage you should take before?
Harambe is full. That's all I'm going to say.
How much strength damage did you take last round?
I don't want to talk about it.
Is Harambe passed out?
Harambe doesn't pass out. He can handle it.
Is Harambe at zero strength? Harambe took like 6 strength damage last round.
Yeah.
Remember?
You know, things happen.
He's only taking 15, right?
He took 15 this
just
round.
Now.
Okay, pass. It's fortitude save.
Harambe, come back. Not again.
You can blame it all on me. Should have
stayed away from that child.
I was wrong. And I just can't live with a Harambe.
Harambe, come back.
Okay.
You can blame it all on the zookeeper. All right.
Live it all in Cincinnati.
He hasn't died. He just went to zero strength and fell over.
It's pitch black.
Okay.
How do you know?
Did he shout as he fell?
No.
No. Okay, then.
I fall and I can't
get
up. Well, reach out. I am dead.
I was gonna say,
Harambe
if he
is smoked
shouted,
again.
I could know and run towards him.
No, apparently, game. Our members are just not smart. All right,
they are.
I wonder. Even if I can't move, can I still
I
think happy
heard
thoughts?
Him
yes.
Hit,
you can
so.
Take purely mental actions.
I'm going to swing at the skeleton here, and I heard.
Okay.
I heard that one hit him. So. That's a miss. AC 10.
Afraid not.
Yeah, I missed. That's it. I only have one attack.
Okay. Craig.
All right.
Yeah, so I can create a pulse of divine energy.
With luck.
It doesn't say what I do to create that pulse. It just says I am
yeah,
a conduit.
Okay, hold on. Wait. Let me resolve this for him.
All right, let's resolve it for him. I can go to the bathroom.
All right, go to the bathroom.
I can read it out. So
he can go to the bathroom.
Is turning undead a free action?
No.
You do realize you could have been turning undead and doing this at the same time every time?
Okay, hold on a second.
Why would our cleric be turning undead?
Because
turn undead means to make them fear and run away and possibly take damage.
Oh.
Depending on how many hit die. That's a lot of math, and I'm only like third level cleric, so.
Invulnerability damage.
We can't be that high level. The DM doesn't want to slaughter all of us. You know, it sure is a good thing I found the secret door, right, guys?
It's a EL-11 encounter.
EL-11!
Yeah.
It should only kill all of us.
Okay.
We got this.
You weren't supposed to find the door.
A character with strength zero.
I'm listening.
Talking over me is not listening, just for future reference. A character with strength zero falls to the ground and is helpless. Helpless. Hold on. Helpless.
It's enough of me.
Okay.
Enough of me. Baby,
shut up. If I have to try to talk over people, I'm just going to stop and find something else to do.
All right.
Okay, helpless. A helpless target is treated as having a dex of zero. Melee attacks against a helpless target at plus four bonus. In fact, you can use a coup de grace against a helpless target. It does not necessarily say that you cannot take actions, but we're going to go ahead and assume that if you're on the floor, unable to move, you can take purely mental actions that do not have a verbal or a somatic component.
That is one of those.
Okay. Now, your turn.
Okay. But I don't know that. I think he's that. Well, I don't see him.
You don't see him.
I do know that he's been throwing health spells, so as far as I know, he's still alive. Because
okay.
I don't know that he's down.
All
right. With luck, there's a skeleton still in the spot where one used to be to cover his spot, so I will leave my... I know these guys have... Well, I don't know these guys. I moved back. And I'm just going to leave the Dark Companion right there.
Okay.
All right, I'm done.
If you give me a listen check, you may be able to pinpoint one of them.
Let's do that. Right then, but I know I can't do anything about it. As far as I know, he's going to throw another health spell on me. What's the plus on the listen?
Wisdom.
Six.
Don't you have listen for your character?
No.
I wish I had listen.
I certainly wish you had listen.
And normal.
Yes.
No,
I
do not.
I train, but I get
okay.
out of my books.
All right, then you didn't hear him.
All right. I mean, I heard him last time. I didn't have to hear him this time.
I wish I didn't hear him last time.
All right, who's next?
So, Dave, you're saying that I can't try to create a pulse?
I think you actually can. Because it's a swift action.
Yes.
It does not have a doesn't have anything physical that you need to do.
No saves, no nothing. It's just I attempt to create a pulse.
Okay.
I can't run a plane with my
not run cars with a parachute.
This has what? This has what to do with what?
I'm gonna grip my turn.
Actually, are you having fun over there?
Speaking of which, is it my turn?
I think so, because I just went.
I don't know if anybody else is able to do anything.
I just went.
So I'm gonna assume it's my turn because nobody else can do anything, right?
Right.
I can do stuff.
It's not their turn.
It's just not.
It would be.
I don't think it would be.
Is it my turn?
Seven.
Okay, seven.
Kill seven, take seven.
Do whatever you need to do.
Alright. I'm back up to full.
Does that bring me back to consciousness?
No.
Because you're down on strength.
You're not unconscious. You're just on the ground, helpless.
Yeah, you can't pick yourself up.
Alright, that of course is going to mean they're going to continue to target you.
Well, all right,
Mitchell. Only what?
I'm not actually moving.
Oh, they can fairly tell that the owie is coming from the holy ape on the floor.
How do they know he's a holy ape?
They have more intelligence than he has.
But do they have more intelligence than I have?
Doesn't have to.
And why do they have?
They've got 130 IQ.
Okay, I have a 200 IQ.
Great. So we're not seeing whether they're going to outsmart you. All they need to do is be smarter than the ape.
Why? He can't move. How do they know it's coming from him? Does it say it has a visual thing? If it doesn't have a visual thing, and he's not moving to do it, he's sitting still and suddenly there's a burst coming. For all they know, it's coming from that illusion over there.
That's true.
Do they have knowledge? Knowledge divine? Knowledge religion? Any of that? Any knowledge?
Just out of curiosity, not that I need to justify myself to you. Let's see if they do have any.
Any spellcraft knowledge?
This is not how he described a hook order.
It's not spellcraft, this isn't a spell.
A what?
A hook order. This is not how he described it.
Okay.
You give off an aura of goodness.
I do.
But how can they track you?
Not a very strong one.
How do they know it's not coming from all of us?
Oh, they're fairly confident it's not coming from you.
I'm only a third level cleric.
I know.
How do they know it's not coming from the druid?
Don't
actually,
target me.
More of a
like
chance
I
that he's
going to
give off a stronger aura than me.
If they're knowledge about it, wouldn't they think that he's passed out?
He's
by common knowledge, I think he's done.
Besides, there are significantly bigger threats than the guy who's not moving on the floor.
One and the wolf, as a matter of fact.
And besides, 130 IQ isn't,
Well, they could just go for the coup de grace. It seems like you're actually trying to talk me into that.
I'm trying to talk them into fighting other people.
No, see, they were going to just continue to regular attack. He was still conscious and able to do this. But if you'd like me to go for the coup de grace, which they can do when he's helpless.
No, I would not. I'd like them to attack other people.
In the current situation they're in, it doesn't make sense for them to attack
him. Unless they don't know he's doing it.
That's the whole thing that we're trying to...
What I'm saying is that nobody else is right there. Everybody else is withdrawn away.
Does it say
I'm not
that
moving.
It shows it's emanating from
They know that there's a companion there.
It could be coming from it.
They know my dark companion's there. It's
yes, but they don't
it's
care.
An illusion.
They can't attack it.
They don't know that.
Yes, they do.
How?
It's in the description for the Dark Companion that the monsters don't try to attack it. It doesn't do flanking, it doesn't threaten, it does nothing but stand there and take away their AC. That's it.
But they don't. They know that the pulse is coming, it's definitely not coming from the Dark Companion.
There is nothing that says that the pulse is hidden. It emanates pretty clearly from you.
Fine. Go ahead.
It's not their turn.
Okay, whose turn is it?
It's Mitchell's turn, I believe.
Alright, I'm still on the ground helpless.
Okay.
K-roll
to...
Alright, then it is David's turn.
Be conscious.
Okay. The question is, okay, is the druid on the floor?
No.
Why is the wolf not doing anything?
Yeah,
why didn't
he
do anything?
If he runs in, he's gonna die.
Why?
Because
he's...
Oh yeah, he's a wuss! Forgot about that!
Because he has... He has so much subdual damage from the cold.
He has lesser respiration.
He's over there going.
It doesn't help subdual damage. He hit him with a cure light, and that returned like 8 points of
conscious.
7 points of healing. So he has, if he takes 8 points of damage, he'll be unconscious and pass out.
Yes, I'm still up. Druid is still up.
Then I don't need to worry about the one that's about to kill the druid. I do need to worry about one of the ones hitting Harambe. Reload, fire.
I'll tumble for you.
AC hits.
Okay, which one?
This one.
Okay.
That'll be 11 piercing damage.
Downtown.
Don't worry, it doesn't do much.
So. Is that kind of fair?
1 point.
Woohoo! I did it!
Don't rock on the chair.
Downtown. 6 plus. 1. 7 undead main damage. It's dead.
Go ahead and take that one out.
I would like to point out I've also done 17 damage to all of these.
Yes, I'm keeping track of that.
I killed two of them all by myself.
They have 45 hit points.
A few more of those and they'll be dead. And there's only 4 left. I've already killed 2.
I mean, if only you ran up and tried to...
Skeletons.
What am I going to do that for?
Skeletons.
I can't use my crossbows if I'm near them. Yeah.
So there are 3 on
the I can't hit them with my daggers.
I thought you...
No. I got the undead man on my crossbows.
Alright, helpless. Okay.
I saw
that. Having a dex of 0 minus 5. Melee attacks get a plus 4 bonus. And you are prone. Well, we won't even count that one in because that would be an additional plus 4. So your AC is 19 minus 5 or 14. And it's plus 4 to hit you. So basically. Call it a 10 AC. They have to get 4 better to hit you.
David, fun fact, your mini is a cleric.
What? Is the math bothering you?
That's nice.
I'm not entirely sure what you said.
Okay.
It sounded like you penalized me twice.
No. Your treaters have a dex of 0. So a minus 5 bonus.
Hands are cold.
I wasn't getting a bonus from AC.
Doesn't matter. Your flat-footed AC is 19, just from your armor and your natural armor. 19.
Yeah.
You take 5 off of that because you're treated as having a dex of 0.
And then I have 4
that brings
there,
you down. Right, that brings you down to 14. And then they're at plus 4 to hit you.
So it's
so
10.
It brings you basically down to 10. They have a plus 6 to hit. So I have to roll a 4 or better to hit you.
3 or lower to miss.
I believe in you.
It's a good thing I don't bleed out.
Okay.
Praise Eugene.
2 of them are flanking on you, so they need to get a 2 or better to hit you.
That's nice.
It's all okay. Right.
So for these 2 guys, higher than 2, higher than 2, higher than 2, higher than 2. And if the other guy needs a 4 or higher, got a 2. He managed to miss you once. Okay, hit you. All right, so we've got 4 or 5 hits.
You've got this, Harambe.
All right, just for pure damage.
You want to take average on this, by any chance?
You really think that's a good idea?
No.
I don't think it's a good idea to risk it.
I've been rolling low on my damage.
You do realize that the average is more than you know. More.
It's average.
3.5.
Uh-huh. What do you want? You want average? You want my roll?
How many attacks?
50-50, it'll be lower and higher.
5 attacks. So, somewhere 15, around 18,
20
maybe?
15,
20.
Just round down.
I think I'd like average.
Okay.
But with 15 damage.
Right, nope.
20, I think.
Because we have to, let's see, 5 times 3.5.
No, you don't. You have to
you roll the final down.
Yes, there's only one at a time.
No. When you're calculating, let's go back here to your statistics class, which you haven't had yet.
Yes.
When you calculate a bell curve, you only round down on the final
this
amount.
This isn't a bell curve. This is one attacking at a time.
This is a bell curve. Right here. When you have 5d6, you're calculating a bell curve. 17 damage.
Just better than 20. That's a better.
Now I'm gonna roll it to see what it would have been.
Just for curiosity.
All right, so let's see. We had 17, right? Okay. 10, 17, 18, 19, 20.
Right. It still smells like that mattress.
Okay, so, and there's really no way to drop you even further on the strength. Take you down to, like, negative 20
see
strength.
See if you can get them to negative 100. I don't think that's necessary. If you do, you get a cookie.
All right, and then there is still one on the druid.
Yeah, not really on me. It's more on that wizard on
like
the floor.
That, guys.
The wizard has stopped moving. And it's not glowing with a holy light.
Now I have a question. If I start playing dead, will they leave me alone?
I have no god.
All right, so
specifically
let's see.
In my backstory, I have no god.
Yeah, missed you. Oh, that's one. Two attack. Natural 17.
No,
fortitude save.
My new die.
Okay, you know animals can
stop
work.
Knocking over the
I
characters.
Me too. That's
stop
why
me.
You're rolling bad.
Jerk. 12.
Yeah. All right. So damage, you take 5, and then strength damage 1.
Still up. Well, I'm taking 2 points of strength damage.
All right. Okay, Kane.
Around.
Should I play?
Yes.
Leave me alone.
22 AC.
Okay.
Rape.
If you don't like being raped, then stop him from raping you.
There's so many things you could have done to avoid getting raped. You could have
bludgeoning.
What were you wearing? You could have kept your knees together if you didn't want to look at you like
that. Well, in that case. Which square is David in?
He's behind you.
I know that, but which one is the end?
Directly
right
behind
you.
So that one, right?
Yes.
He's right there.
You can go through members.
I know, but I don't. Well, if I withdraw, then the square starts not. But I'll still get attacked.
You can't be the only thing you do in this round because you already attacked. So you can't count it as a withdrawal action.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
So
then I guess I'll just take the risk of attack opportunity. It's only one, and it literally can't kill me.
Okay, it's an AC of 15. That hits you.
Yes.
1 point of damage, fortitude save.
Yeah. 20.
Okay. All right, Craig.
I took a random roll to see if I knew, just to see where I want to put my companion. So
poof. You can't
right
see
here.
Your
I know.
Companion. Your companion was around the corner from you.
We're having a mental connection as far as being him able to move.
Okay, you can direct him mentally.
Right.
But if he's around a corner, you can't see the squares you're telling him to go
okay.
into. It's not like you can all see
right.
through his eyes.
I'm going to move here and tell him to appear next to me.
All right.
How about that? Is
that's
that fair?
Fine.
I roll for that too.
Give me a listen check.
I roll for that too. Aha! Straight up 16.
I got a 24.
Yeah. But that's where I'm going to where Alistar said they were last. Those guys have a mood, and I rolled for that too
okay.
as a random thing to make it fair.
Sure.
So that was a very important question.
And I'm
going to
whack him.
You did not answer.
Are you attacking?
Oh, yeah, I'm going to whack the shit out of him.
Attacking.
Okay. Could you answer my question while it's
Not if I need to pay attention.
Power attack, minus
you'll
two.
You'll be going next. Thing, right?
Yes.
Okay.
21.
Miss chance,
no.
You want me to?
Wait, hold on. It's a 9 plus 28 to hit.
Sure. You want me to roll it or you want to roll it?
You can roll it.
All right. You want high or low?
Low.
All right.
Low for good, high for bad?
Yes.
Fine.
All right. He wants low.
How low can you go?
I got an 18.
Is that low?
Low. Okay. So right. That's a hit. Do your damage.
Smack the dog out of him. Come on, baby. That is a. It's Undam Bane.
Mm-hmm.
So that's 23 plus 2 d6.
Okay.
6.
All right.
Plus.
Take that one out.
All right. right.
It didn't feel like it did full damage, but it was so much damage that it overwhelmed it. But you don't have cleave.
Who are you?
I do have cleave.
But there's nobody to cleave.
Nobody has no idea what nobody cleave into.
Is this you?
Yes.
Yes, I have a 5-foot cleave. This is a DM question. Can I stretch it?
No. You got a spike chain.
Like the one Harambe is holding.
But it has the magic spike chain for these guys.
He has a magic spike chain.
Ooh. All right, I might go get me a spy chain
question?
After this.
If I play dead,
do we have an inventory, Alistair?
What?
A spy chain in inventory?
However,
yeah,
there's only two left,
hands.
It looks like. At least two in range of me.
We're on base hands.
Oh,
we have a masterwork spy chain in our inventory.
Six more.
Great, thank you.
You're welcome, buddy.
Of course, I rolled whether I was going to even enter in the battle or not. And I...
New messages received from Matt Patterson.
Mad Patterson.
Ray! Rape me.
Great.
All right, so let's see.
That makes me feel better.
It's Matt Patterson, not Mad Patterson.
Okay.
Even if I go a little low.
Mitchell, you're still passed out.
I'll kick David and Mitchell lets go.
That sounds like it hurt.
A little bit.
I let go because I was
about
to all that judo and jujitsu and letting him rape you like that.
That was me. That was him. He got raped.
You're fine.
I got kicked in the leg.
Yeah. All right, Mitchell, you're still unconscious?
I'm not unconscious.
You're on the ground.
I'm helpless on the ground.
And you have...
I am open to be raped. Whoever wants to rape.
All right, David.
I can't do anything about it.
It's my turn. No?
Well, you asked for it.
Break that guy's invitation.
You asked for it.
No.
I heard
you could have kept your legs closed.
Craig.
Who's this Craig you're talking about?
Miss.
My legs are closed. My booty is clenched.
Plus.
Wait, hold on. Why is your legs
six
need to be closed?
Equals. 10.
All right, there you go.
Okay.
Your legs being
they're
very exactly
my legs being
so
closed
helps
me
clench my
buttocks. And you're reloading? Okay.
I'd like to take allergens.
Hell
yeah.
I'll do this.
Imagine I'm only
see,
taking
now,
two
attacks. See, whenever you close your legs, you can not only tighten your buttocks, but you can tighten your leg muscles.
Oh, that's...
5 foot step,
that's
attack.
That's mean.
It's memeing. It's going to meme all over you.
No!
If you didn't throw
so
a healing potion,
four
it might not attach you.
No, four attacks.
Four attacks, he moved.
5 feet.
Yeah,
yeah, but what?
That's mean.
We suddenly live in a universe where you can't take 5 foot steps to get your full attack?
I should have pulsed.
I feel like
that would have went after somebody else.
That's a crit, so one.
You should have pulsed with me being in the area anyway.
I feel like I'm missing out.
Four, literally the only thing I can
five do. Attacks.
That's why they're attacking you, because you pulsed one more time. They could have thought you were dead if you'd have played dead.
Yep.
You'd have been alright.
Five attacks.
Everyone
is. That's, I had six last time that took me down. 17, I think.
Guys!
I think I'll take average.
Yeah, stop playing with each other. What did I just say?
Everything.
By the way, it's only 10.
Six attacks last time. Gave me 17.
No, five attacks. Gave me 17. I want you to recalculate so you can see. It's right here. 17.5 is 5 times 3.5.
I trust you. How come they got 5 attacks when there's only 2 of them?
Because one of them critted.
Hey, Craig. Oh.
Yes. Yes. Since I drank your Coke.
And you keep saying that's that it's because of that.
Well,
but I'm gonna come up with something that you can do to replace that. This just makes me not nearly as mad.
Oh, well, you know, hey, I gotta say.
And that's the last one too.
Okay, go it away.
Okay, so that was Black Skeleton's cane.
The price of an illegal soda.
Keeps going up. It's like inflation.
Yeah, it is.
I mean, it's.
Let's try to get this skeleton.
With what?
That's cool.
A club.
That did no damage.
It's best the bludgeoning parts of.
Must be bludgeoning and magic.
Oh, it has to be both. Oh well.
Yeah,
wait, how am I gonna hit anything? I'm not even close to one.
Don't you have
exactly
magic?
Exactly. He didn't attack.
You don't have magic?
Now on my club, I don't ever use it. Why would I enchant it? I have, this is literally the first time I've ever used this weapon.
If only you had shillelagh.
You couldn't cast magic
not
on
today.
Your club?
You Why can't. Not?
Because I haven't ever used it.
Yeah, Druid, you're not smart. You're not.
I don't carry a spell that I
we'll have discussion after
use.
Battle.
You do realize we fought Blackbone skeletons, right?
Yes.
Next time, next tomorrow, you're memorizing shillelagh, okay?
Can't have this discussion during combat.
We'll have it after.
It's better be my turn.
Alright, his turn is it's my turn.
Are you gonna do anything?
I know he's down ish. Gonna catch
you. You don't know he's down, you don't know where he is.
I heard him
he's
fall.
Pitch black. Oh great, give me a listen check.
He has bones.
He does good bones. Not one of those
skinny
bones. See that? That's
22.
Okay, that'll let you pinpoint the square your party member is in. What are you planning on doing to it?
Cure all light wounds.
Okay, it's a touch. 50% miss chance. It's in the black.
Oh, my hand still stays charged even if I miss.
And you're wanting to roll this miss chance?
I'm going to ask for low on this one. Low at 60.
Oh, it's low. Can't get much lower than on the ground.
So is that an automatic success?
No.
Watch it, this time I roll high. Yeah, fuck me, I do.
All right, you go to touch him, and you just kind of brush against his testicles, but it's not good enough. You miss.
All right, my hand's still charged, so I can
Great.
Do it again next round.
All right,
well,
maybe.
Now that I have knowledge that
I'm
health burst affecting me, I'm going to leave the room and not help anybody kill anything.
Okay.
Well, I can leave my companion there, but.
Okay, that provokes as you walk past the guy.
I'm going this way.
Literally.
The
I
square
like...
you? No, you did not.
I
watched the squares you moved
okay.
through.
Okay. Let's do this. Then I'll know where he's at.
Literally.
You rolled a one.
All right, so I can still move. Keep
you
moving.
He only has like 8 health left.
Who does?
The bad guy.
Both. Both bad guys only.
You and your divine wisdom, I'm saying this in character, have cast 2 healing spells on my ass while I'm trying to help you instead of pretending to be dead.
You're not able to.
And I yell at you. I can say what I want.
Yeah, but he told me.
So it's your fault that I'm leaving and not killing this guy.
Well, I'm already incapacitated.
Right. And constipated.
Jarek, you just yelled at you, your turn. Okay, you're stable.
And,
all right,
and
Mitchell.
You're not gonna do anything.
He's unconscious.
Oh, he's
I'm
unconscious.
I'm not unconscious. I'm just helpless.
Not you, him.
Well, I didn't know that.
Oh, well, I am helpless on the floor.
After I dealt about like 80 points of damage.
Not 80.
Total. So enemies.
Yeah, you didn't do 80.
Total.
You didn't do 80. Now you're talking about all of them. Yes.
Yeah.
All right, so Mitchell is still not doing anything, David.
Doing mad heals.
Sweet.
Okay.
Six plus. 4 equals 10.
All right, take it out.
This is all the ones I've killed, by the way.
I've killed one.
I've
killed this guy.
Uh-huh.
Yes, I did.
He killed, yeah.
I killed this fat guy right here.
Yes,
I did.
Nope,
that's the first one.
He was standing right there.
All right, where's the one that you killed then?
Right there. Oh.
There were 6 of them.
I killed this guy.
Uh-huh. No, you keep him. That's your score.
Oh.
That's your score. This is my score.
Well, with his help, he's got partial.
Yeah,
I don't
death.
Know.
Yeah,
if their
the
neck is only,
you can have one.
If their neck is only hanging on by, like,
thread.
By the spinal cord.
All right, black skeleton.
Yep, your kill stolen.
All right, it's going to go try to take out the wolf.
Okay?
Wouldn't it see that his friends are gone in this book?
No, they don't care. They hate the living and they hate being left unalive.
Wait, hon, did he move through that square?
He took a 5-foot step right where I showed you.
Did he?
All right, 2 on the wolf. What's the wolf's touch AC?
Touch?
No, his flat-footed AC.
Is that different than regular AC?
Yes,
it is
for my
wolf.
Dex doesn't count because this is blackness and you can't see.
17.
Okay. Alright, so we need to get a 11 or better.
Less than 11.
Miss.
Yes. Less than 11. Yes.
Alright. Kane.
But now it knows something trying to attack it.
Oh, yes.
AC 19.
Miss.
You got no pluses to that?
That was with the plus 11. 19. Again.
Miss.
I'm guessing this is the...
27.
Roll your miss chance. I'm
guessing this is big bad boss.
You want low? No, this is just one of the higher on this level.
It is low.
No, it's 73.
All right. Oh, misses.
That was 13.
Whiff.
So I have a question.
Man.
Yes.
You said one of them was enchanted with the darkness.
Correct.
Are we sure we
so
haven't killed
one.
The one with the imp darkness coming off of it?
Did you?
It doesn't end just because it dies.
What
it's on its
end?
Skull. You'll find out after they're all dead.
I'm definitely afraid of health pulse, so I'm staying where I'm at.
Okay, Craig, you're
still
staying
there,
where you're at.
I'm still scared. I don't.
Jarek, you're.
I don't know that.
Mitchell
there,
is.
I don't know that.
Know that it's all dark.
I don't know that you heal pulse, and I don't know.
David.
I only know when you hit me that you heal pulse. Help.
Waiting on David.
I'm terrified. I lost 12 hit points because of your health thing. Yeah.
It's dead. That's our confidence.
Oh,
that's a 7.
Uh-huh.
It's
okay.
A plus.
So
AC 20.
So you do have a 13 bonus?
Against undead, when I'm only using one crossbow.
Okay. Because it's an AC of 20.
Great.
Awesome.
So
at least the wolf doesn't die.
Do your 2d6.
Okay. He's got one hit point left.
I don't know what it's got. 1, 4,
5.
Yeah, I only did 5.
4 piercing damage!
Bounce right on.
Is it dead?
No, dead on Bane?
Kick it.
Dead on Bane!
If I
dead
run
Bane,
and
whatever.
Jump into it, will it die?
No.
Does it have 1 hit point left?
Perfect. Yep. 5. Yeah. Alright, so, let's see. Black Skeleton, continuing. You put
it's
it back. Dead. And it's going to attack the wolf again.
Come on, miss.
It was an 18.
Me.
Missed again. All right, Kane. Come on.
First, my wolf's going to try.
Uh-huh.
AC 17.
Only its bite is going to be. And only if you've managed to do the Greater Magic Fang, which you did not say you were casting on it. So nothing the wolf can do is going to actually penetrate.
Oh, I can't
you can do is going to penetrate.
You're right, but I can... Wait, no! I still have my healing pulse thing on my arm. My health cure light wounds on my hand. Because I'm right, I missed.
Okay.
My hand's still charged, so I can run up and touch attack.
So do it, then.
I can't...
Or you can put
I can't move
lead.
That far.
That's correct, but you can get farther than you did.
Hey, you hurt my tummy.
So, my move speed's cut by half the
yeah.
So then that's as far as I can move.
All right. Craig.
Next turn.
Or, you know, you have a fallen teammate.
Do I know anything's going on?
Give me a listen check.
It's not like I can heal everyone, including your wolf.
I don't know that. Nobody else knows that.
Wait, again.
No.
Actually,
you think that there's some enemies in the area.
So, what have you done? Again.
All
right, so I can't even move within, for fear of health pulse, I can't move into that area.
Yeah, my wolf's back.
But I want my companion next to me because I'm lonely.
Okay, Jarek is unconscious. Mitchell is helpless but not unconscious.
I think I did another 7 after
David.
That. So 24, it's almost already full. It's missing 14. So, because I rolled 2 5.
Hey, that's enough. You pop it, I'm going to be pissed off.
He said that last time. Guess what happened? They got popped.
Uh-huh. I will be taking away XP if you guys pop a balloon. And it will be the popper and the poppy. So if somebody else popped your balloon, you're both getting an XP penalty.
That's messed up.
Well, you shouldn't have had the balloon.
You know it's coming.
So it's not messed up. Oh, God!
AC 14.
Is that a 1?
Yes.
Don't throw kind of bullshit, man. Alright, skeleton on the roll. No, it's not. It's automatic failure. And you
automatically
know.
AC 14.
Alright, miss the wolf.
I thought you said you weren't going to roll that die
miss
the
wolf.
Alright, my turn!
Game.
See if the wolf can hit him first. 18. No. Miss.
None of the wolf's 21. Attacks will penetrate.
Except for
he doesn't know that.
It's not magic. It needs to be magic and bludgeoning.
My wolf doesn't know it.
So technically, whenever you use a crossbow, there's like a 5% chance that it's going to malfunction.
Did you get a roll on? Why I don't like that mechanic.
It malfunctions on one.
Roll a one, it's an automatic failure.
Yeah, but for crossbows.
What? He's just saying, any attack.
7 damage.
So you were like a sniper.
I missed. All right.
You really have a 1 of 5.
I need to make a touch AC attack to in order to hit it with Cure Light
Wounds.
Or is it a 5% chance that it's going to fail?
Touch AC of 16.
It would be a 5% chance of something ridiculous.
Roll your,
can you roll it this time? Because I'm tired of rolling.
Sure.
And missing.
All right. So what do you want?
It'd be, I don't know.
Okay, high. That's what I've been getting.
High. You're
getting my
high.
Got 78.
Yes!
From the battlefield runs up.
Your damage.
Come on. Full it. Full it.
7.
Hold on.
I think that's all we need.
I got to add
five.
My heal.
Where it hits my bolt out of midair.
So there's five. Just a 5% chance level.
I am. 12.
Yeah, it dies.
Yes, I killed it, guys.
Did you?
Yes, I did.
Did you really?
Think about how much you could contribute to that.
I won. That's all I know.
Alright.
No, I'm in second place.
Well, I'm sorry, I can't see in the dark.
Neither can I.
I can!
But you can heal everything in a friggin' 60-foot radius.
Okay.
Praise you, Gene.
Well, you guys talk about this now and deal with this. It is still black fist, by the way.
Great.
Really?
So, I'm gonna go start looting.
Can we see in the dark?
I can.
Can.
You wanna give me a shot of adrenaline in the heart?
You're all better.
Did anybody learn inflict light wounds or inflict moderate wounds?
Did anyone
I cannot learn.
We
can't
it.
Do
hey,
it till the next day.
Hey, hey, anyone learn lesser restoration?
We can't help you. You don't have any strength.
Can't that's you cast weapons on your
yeah,
magic
you
on your club?
Yeah,
on your club.
Hey, you have lesser restoration.
Not today.
See.
Still will you make it where you can cast magic on weapons from here on out?
Dang, what
for my club, yes.
This wolf didn't do
nothing.
I'm doing
that
tomorrow.
So,
can't he
own.
Make your club magical
you
without you using the spell?
I'm doing it.
Why
are
you
and
drawing your balloon?
Huh?
But you're going to have to waste a spell slot.
From humidity.
Malik, you got to waste a spell slot for that.
It's waste of a cantrip.
You know, one of those,
it's either cantrip or first level spell. Either way, it's not really.
Dave, good. Don't you have anything that can buff me or bring me back? At least
can I change to
I don't have
a magic spell to so I can cast magic onto a weapon?
Today.
As a
Hold on.
You
on.
Have to memorize.
Bull
you
strength.
Have magic weapons
don't
one
have
of
today.
Your spells,
bull
I believe.
Strength.
But you did not memorize magic weapons.
DM.
Can I
bull
memorize
strength.
It?
Would bull strength get Harambe back?
I just need to get.
I'm going
to
note that on
me. I just need enough strength to be able to cast a spell on myself to bring me back. So,
David,
I think it's.
Moving around your
no, I could do one.
That's what she said.
You seriously don't know how to.